Hello. Welcome in. I'm here with my checkpoint crew, and we're back on our bullshit playing Lethal Company.
Touch my finger with your finger.
I'll touch your finger with my finger.
That's not me.
Oh,
that's,
wait, you're that one.
I'm this one.
We're back, continuing from our last stream, and with me today I have Zan.
Hi.
And.
Hello.
And Jake, who has COVID at the moment.
Where's the cold medicine?
Shun him.
Yeah,
we don't have
out,
any.
The last stream you were in, you had COVID and not a cold.
And you didn't know. And now you know. Do you feel better now you know?
I feel sweaty.
Yeah. It'll do that.
Oh, God,
welcome to your life now.
Not now. Sweaty.
Sweaty and cold.
And we have our green suits on.
Moving on.
Moving on.
Green
suits. We're green.
I want my G Fuel.
No, you're not allowed to take G Fuel.
You will probably suffer a heart attack.
And
the COVID
we have
will
to
drink
meet.
The G Fuel out of my body.
We have a pretty big quota to meet from last time too. We're gonna get 531. Can we do it? Can we do it, friends?
No.
Yeah.
This is gonna. What happened last time was we started with a quota of 531, and then we
died.
Failed it. And then
Straight
Zan
away.
Left.
Yeah, but you know what? No,
yeah,
do
I had
we
to. For the good of the company.
And look, we made it to this point with only three of us, because Zan wasn't here last time.
Yeah.
That's right.
And when
now
you
now
were
you
here, you got
crushed,
remember?
I was on my long service leave.
Do we need anything?
Which is heaven.
Jeb was like, go to heaven.
I'll check in. We got two flashlights and a bunch of keys.
Hi, Morgan.
Oh,
hello, Morgan. Welcome in.
Hey, Morgan. How are you?
Do we need walkies or
I got COVID.
And maybe a
I'm
shovel?
Gonna tell everyone that just joined the chat. I'm just gonna yell at them. I have COVID.
Should we set a announcement in the
We can pin it to the top of
we'll
the chat.
We'll pin. Jake has COVID.
Are we behind the teleporter or not?
Who's the father?
Who's the father of the COVID?
We can.
Probably someone on a train.
Yeah.
Oh wait,
in the train.
The ink
yeah,
bed
you probably got it from
in
the
your
train.
Body.
Ew, don't say ink.
Yeah, the train is nasty.
Yeah, I got little COVID babies all over me.
Yeah, I'm gonna share Snog's y'all because I forgot.
The COVID cells are all fucking in my body and reproducing.
Shut up!
I'm just covered in COVID spunk. Help me.
We can buy a teleporter.
That's a
but slap.
All right.
The teleporter is almost all our money.
Do
no,
we want that
we,
or no?
We, no, I don't think we
Wait,
need
we
that.
Doing...
We'd be able to save money in future with a
I
teleporter.
I need a shovel, though.
What do you mean?
I got a shovel. I got us two walkies and a shovel. I
can
think
we
should stick with that for now.
Okay.
Oh god!
If you think about it, it's a long-term investment, or
we could just eat shit and die.
But then
and
money
yeah, but
lose
then
it
we
straight
will
away.
Lose everything because we have to meet this quota. Or we lose our.
So
look, as long as we meet quota, we should be able to get the first moon.
Yeah. So let's. What well, we should. I think we should buy it for when we have the next lot of money. It's an investment.
Okay.
I think we should always invest in the teleporter in future, from my, like, that's how I feel about that. But that's just, you know, one person's feeling, you know?
I guess we bought it.
I voted and won. Yay.
We did
Where do we want it? Where do we want the dead bodies to teleport
to? That's fine. Oh, wait, are we going, is this in or out?
This is to get the bodies back.
Oh, okay.
And to also say, you could, it will also save people if they're dying.
How do we go back?
And you put them, they don't have their loot.
Oh,
it's mainly just dead
button,
bodies.
Whoever's in the ship, right? Okay.
But for example, if you're getting grabbed by the giant and he's about to put you in his mouth, you press the button. And then you don't die.
Je suis une dolly in my
What's
Saint Tropez. Have a little
I
dance
would,
avec moi,
touché. Voulez-vous
buy the Chardonnay? Have a little drink and laugh with me tonight.
Chardonnay. Hello, Hilari.
Oh, so do we have snocks?
Yeah, shared snocksy.
Alright, I took us to offense. It's a normal one.
Okay.
Wasn't there a lady who like licked a bunch of doorknobs who had COVID and then she got in trouble for like bioterrorism or some shit like that?
Well, that's her right.
It's fucked up.
Also, Morgan, no, what's happening next week that you want to take off?
What are you wanting to avoid?
Hello, Hilari.
You could try eating dirt and see what bacteria you get from
Jake
that.
Jake has COVID, Hilari. That's why it sounds like that.
What's wrong with me, Hilari? Is there something wrong with how I sound?
Oh my god. You Jesus. Can press the button whenever you're ready.
All right, let's
whenever go. You guys are ready.
How?
How do you do that? Pull the lever.
Ray has to do the first one. Ray has to do the first one.
Jake, that's why we don't go outside.
Well, I didn't go outside for like 4 years, and then I decided
that's,
to try,
yeah.
And then I got punished.
It's public transport, Jake. Does it
public transport, man.
There's two flashlights
oh
in the thing.
Oh my god!
We can take one
Hilari,
and save
24
the other.
Months prime.
Yeah!
Like,
thank
Hilari.
You, Hilari!
Yay!
Well. Hilari, I'll give you a kiss.
Ugh.
Morgan also wants a kiss.
Yeah, Morgan
okay,
does
Morgan.
Want a kiss. No, not
thank
this.
You, Hilari!
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 Alright, what
yeah,
did
that's
we get?
2 years. It's a joke.
I'm gonna leave one of the walkies on the ship.
2 years.
Okay,
so
should we take
god.
One?
Let's get some emotes. Emoting in chat for Hilari.
So are we taking one walkie?
Yeah, take.
Okay, I'll take.
Two fucking years?
Oh.
2 fucking years?
Don't drop it
years?
in a pit, Anne, okay? That.
No.
Love how we're all on the checkpoint account. None of us are logged into our individual
well,
accounts
have to use
anymore.
It, that's what I'm streaming from.
My... That's true. When I say none of us, I mean me.
You
and maybe Matt.
I think.
Yeah.
I'm logged in on mine as well.
Oh.
I just don't type much. Because it's on my phone.
You
lurk. Touching my phone.
You lurk.
A lurker.
Kind of wild that we've been doing this for like. More than 2 years, isn't it, guys?
Yeah, it doesn't feel like it.
Oh.
Is anyone excited for the Elden Ring DLC?
I didn't actually see it.
You should watch the trailer. It won't. It doesn't spoil the main game.
I was
so it's
wondering
okay.
about that.
I wanted to get the collector's edition. It didn't appear yet. In when I. Saw the trailer at 1 a.m. So then I was like, okay, I'll check when I wake up. I woke up at like 4 p.m. because you know COVID, and it was sold out everywhere in Australia and it's gone.
What the fuck?
Oh, should have set an alarm.
Yeah, I don't think that would have worked.
No,
that room is very.
Let's go this way.
This room looks it's calling to me.
Oh, let's not go that way.
Why?
It's the corridor.
Can I turn the arachnophobia off? Because it's hard to hit the spiders.
Yeah, turn it off.
Alright, let me.
Hey,
Ann!
Oh.
Huh?
I opened a present in front of you because I know you don't like it when I do that.
Oh, I was tapped out, sorry.
Do we have to carry it now? What is it?
It was a sheep.
Nice.
Also, how's everyone levels? Is people too loud or is it okay?
Huh?
They're gonna show off Final Fantasy 16 DLC at PAX at the end of the month, too. Ooh.
There are some slutty outfits in Elden Ring. You can really get your pee-pee out.
Can you?
Well, not really, but you can get close.
I actually love the character creator in Elden Ring. It's one of my favorites.
Well, I was gonna say that trailer made me
want
to play it again. I want you to play it again.
Hello.
I swear I heard something down here.
I shall enter
you.
Oh no, Morgan, are you scared of spiders? I'm sorry. It's just they wouldn't die last time I was hitting
this
them.
This is open. There's definitely something.
It's the two-legged freak at the moment.
No, I don't.
I heard him walking.
Something else is.
Yeah, the guy who he bites you.
I don't know if something's stalking us.
Could be. There's a door open here. That
okay,
means
it's
been
a turret. I hear a turret.
We should get out of Anne's way so she can smack it.
Yeah.
This way, lads.
I'm just gonna start swinging, alright?
Oh, there's a slime chasing, there's a slime following us.
Alright, you ready? It's coming.
Which way?
That way.
I lost you.
There's a mine down here.
Engine, we've got an engine.
Oh, nice.
Honey's coming.
Alright, Sam, did you see him?
Nah.
Anne's a bit quiet. Okay, I'll pull Anne up a little bit. Oh, Anne's further away, maybe.
Alright. Yeah, coming up. I can call her. Come here, beautiful. You're coming.
Beautiful.
Oi.
Beautiful.
Hello.
Beautiful.
Hello, there might be white eyes behind us. Yeah.
Oh, there's a gun.
Ooh, that's a turret.
Okay, hold on.
He went down that hallway, and
I am.
Which hallway?
Audio. And you can go up a little bit. They can go down a little bit.
Hello.
I don't. I think that's eyes.
How's that?
Where?
Looks?
Where are the eyes?
On you?
Then don't look at the eyes.
I was
ghost?
Looking at the eyes.
Don't look at it.
You're not supposed to look at the eyes.
I looked at the
careful,
eyes.
Careful for the turret. Is it not working?
Okay.
This turret sucks ass.
Get into it, yeah. Get into it, yeah.
Alright, it's over here.
Both of them
next
are here.
There's a slime there.
Get ready, Anne. There might be two of them.
Alright, Zan, this is a dead end. Let's go this side.
Let's not go this way. Fuck
yep,
this shit.
Gotta go back up, I think.
Yeah.
I think the Bracken's up there, though.
Oh, hello.
But there's another slime.
Okay, what we gotta do is let's lure it over here.
Ooh. Oh, then I never mind.
Wish you could kill the slime.
I tried to pick it up.
This is
what we'll do.
A bad situation.
I'll stay here.
Yeah.
You guys go past the slime when it comes. Let me get onto
the. Jump on the railing.
Yeah, you can. I mean, it's beautiful.
Oh, there's one coming up and one coming on.
Oh god.
They're in the. All
right, go now.
Okay.
Go.
Wait, where are we going?
Just go past the thing. Yep.
Isn't this a dead end?
No, it's where we came from.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh god, here we go.
Oh, that's the dead end. Okay,
get into right now.
This way.
Lick it. Good. Suck this. Woo! Just like you should.
Aw.
Lick it! My wee hang! Lick my woo! And my
oh
yay!
My god. Oh my god.
Something's making a sound.
Yes.
What is that?
It's the loop guy.
I have a feeling that the. Perhaps a Bracken is also following us.
So many things.
I don't know what
I think it was a Bracken. I could be wrong.
Loop bug. Kill
him. Might not be a Bracken.
Kill
him. Oh, there's two of them though.
Well.
They're in love!
Kill that one.
No.
I don't want to kill them. They're not doing anything.
They're in love!
They're gonna hurt us though. Oh, he's gonna bite me. He's gonna hurt.
Let's just get away from
him. Just go.
Loot over here.
Ah! There's so many loot bugs! Fuck, hello.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Oh, he's defending the loot, Anne. You gotta kill him.
Where is
There's
he?
There's like three of them.
I'll kill him.
He's
it's
bad.
A family.
You gotta fucking die.
Oh.
It's like a, it's,
oh my god.
And kill him,
Anne.
I'm gonna die.
Where is it?
Right here.
Bro.
It's not coming. They're going up his end.
I'm critical.
Oh my god, fucked.
An unmitigated disaster.
Help.
Oh, fuck. Run.
This is bad. Oh my god. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? anyone get out alive?
Are teleport
you
us.
Are you dead? Did you all die? Why did Snog sound like that?
No race, I didn't need all back in.
Who am I listening to here?
Loot at door.
Ray, you're our only home. Go back to the ship.
Spawn?
Ray, remember, the quota is a gajillion dollars for Jeb.
Alright, I'm gonna try. No, I'm not. I can't. Near activity. No, I can't. Oh my god.
Damn, she's stomping.
How the fuck do I use this? I don't know how to use this. I guess it took off. Oh no. Oops, I'm standing up. Hold on.
Oh. Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello. Were you in the ship? Has that left?
Yeah, I was in the ship.
Oh, good.
Why?
That's a good thing we spent our money, because I think we would have lost all of it.
I survived. Why would we have lost it?
Because we lost two people.
Oh, wait.
Three people.
Can you show me how to teleport bodies?
Yes. So, it's not really going to work properly now because you can't see who you're teleporting. On the screen, it tells you who you're looking at. You click the switch camera button on the what the
oh, will that
right
just
button.
Do it?
Yeah.
Hey now. Oh, you cut your thumb on one coil? That sucks.
Oh, ow.
No.
Also, cutting your fingers is like the worst fucking thing.
Ugh, on foil, ugh. Or like
so,
plastic, ugh.
We're gonna revoke your shovel rights after that.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair.
Bro, I can't believe those old
I took us to Val.
Okay. At least we got one piece of junk.
We can still make it.
It's okay.
Do we have any money left?
We have $14.
I say we buy a walkie-talkie because the other one's useless without a walkie-talkie.
Okay.
Well, we have one light as well, one flashlight.
We only have 14 bucks, so we can only really afford a walkie-talkie.
Okay,
anyway.
We'll do walkies then.
We have one flashlight anyway, it's fine.
One is better than none.
Negroni sitting on my desk that I made before stream.
You haven't drank it yet?
Why didn't you drink it? Drink
it
now.
Why didn't you drink it?
Stream.
Drink it.
But then
drink
all
it
my
now.
Ice in it doesn't
drink
hold.
It.
Drink
it.
I'm
drink
doing
it.
It.
Drink it now.
Jeez.
Drink it now.
Drink it all
right now.
Drink it.
Chug it. Burn my insides.
Chug it.
Are we ready to kill this fucker?
We're ready. We're ready.
Yeah.
We're born ready. And we're born ready.
Man, aren't you guys excited for that Borderlands movie? Oh, hey, it looks so good.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Fucking Kevin Hartson. Oh, he's so funny. That guy is so funny.
What a comedic role as well. Roland, my favorite comedy.
I love how many jokes he said in the game.
I'm watching it for Cate Blanchett.
Bees!
Yeah, I know, that's it. Cate Blanchett. Oh my god, why? We're not doing anything.
Of the height.
We did that. I'm fucking die. Bro, they won't leave me alone.
Oh no.
Get back in the ship.
I think it's too late for me.
Yes.
Are you not? Fuck.
Teleport Ray! I'll go teleport
Ray! Someone please help!
Oh no!
I got someone please teleport me!
Save ya!
Fuck! Alright, I'm gonna teleport Zan now. Fuck.
Get Zan. Switch it to Zan.
Not you.
She's not moving very fast.
Zan dead.
She didn't get blocked. Anne's on the bridge.
I'm sorry, Zed.
She's waving. Well, did anyone get the loot? The walkie-talkie?
It said loot drop, so I don't know. Did it fly away?
Well, did you open it?
No, I was getting attacked. Does not look
Ray.
What?
Let's just go. All the bees are there.
Put the walkie-talkies in?
No.
And might have gotten it.
I found the hive.
Fuck them bitches. Oh wait, no, they're coming back. I think they're coming back.
Why are they so angry?
Their
hive
is
right here. I got it. Uh-oh. I got it.
I quickly.
What if I give them their hive back?
We didn't even fucking take it, so I don't really know what the issue is. Whatever, you killed our friend, we take your home.
Uh-oh. Ray, they're coming. Are you okay?
For now, yes. I'm gonna run. No! I'm running towards the bridge, Jake.
No!
Did he just die? I saw that. Oh my fucking god. Can they like leave me alone? Oh no! I think Jake's dead. I'm gonna go find Anne now. Cause we have to meet the quota or we all fucking die. That was pretty funny. Why do bees always fuck us over? Oh,
Anne. Are you? Is anyone else? I found some bottles.
I think everyone else is dead, and I'm almost dead.
Okay.
How much we got right here?
Well, I got this. I got this.
100.
I got
this. You got a lot of stuff.
Hell yeah.
Did you manage to pick up the drop, by the way?
No.
Did it fly away?
I don't know.
I think we lost.
You were running towards me with the bees, and then I ran away. I'm gonna take this back, I think,
okay,
just so we don't lose it.
I can come with you. Oh my god.
Please,
hello,
we got
hello,
something.
Hello.
Are those the bees, right?
Oh my god. Hello. Hello, Matt. No,
I'm
I think
Matt.
They're just bugs. They're still going. Yeah, they're just bugs.
Oh, okay, good, because I can't really run.
birds. In Korea. There might be bees around the ship, though. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Oh, well, we... Oh, my God. Are they actually... Oh, fuck. How? I thought if we put the beehive in there, they fuck off.
Are they in there?
Yes! And there's Jake's body.
Okay, well, look, we can... Do you want to go... Uh-oh.
Do you want to go... Uh-oh.
He just fell over. We're not getting this loot, are we?
This is fucked. We need this
loot. Let's tell the ship to take off, and that way Anne
wait,
will get sucked in. Tell Anne to stay outside.
Oh, no, I can't do... What the
fuck? Tell her to stay outside. Tell her to stay outside.
Drop it. Go.
All right, we're doing the thing.
And...
Oh, she's dead. They're going back. Tell her to stay on the outside.
What the fuck? That's not fair. What the fuck? Hello?
One sec, Anne.
Can I hit him?
Anne. Stay on the outside of the ship barrier, right?
Yeah, and you'll
and
get sucked in.
We hit him?
Tell it to leave.
Bro, I'm just gonna have to.
No, Anne.
Stay on the outside of the ship barrier, and we'll tell it to leave.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Ready?
This is cheating because I'm using snocks, but you know what? Well, let's do it.
But you might want to grab your body.
Stop saying sucked in. Who's saying sucked in?
I want to take the body too. Fuck.
Am I saying
sucked in? I can't get in.
I think the body is in. Oh, my body isn't, though.
Your body ain't.
My body's fucking hanging.
The bees might kill her on the exit, though.
Yeah. Bees!
Jake's saying
something. No!
Wait,
no!
What?
No! No!
Get off the roof!
I fucking-
No!
No!
I wanted to take Ray's body, too!
So
it was, like, right outside the door!
Oh, the giant showed up. Oh, but the loot's there.
Our dead fucking body.
No.
Oh, the loot disappeared.
Oh my god. Done, what
we're
the
done.
Fuck?
Alright, we're gonna have to
make 500.
Oh, good luck.
I think we're gonna need another bee planet just for the bees.
No.
That
might be the only way we make the money. It might be, though. It might be the only way.
Jake, whenever
which,
we
wait,
come
which
up
one
bees,
has a
at
bee
least
planet?
Two of us die.
Yeah, but we need to get $500.
Which planets are with the bees?
But there could only be $400 in a place.
Which planet?
Yeah.
I swear
the planet
six.
We were on was a decent one for bees.
That's currently stormy.
Oh.
Let's not do that then.
I think the other one.
I swear
one...
you can find more loot in other places.
There's only one that's. There's only one that's normal. Everything else is either stormy, foggy, or eclipse.
Stormy
take
might
our
mean
chances with the normal.
Eclipse
one.
Also might mean more money too, though.
Yeah, but eclipse is all the monsters are out.
Stormy's more money as well.
If
so
you
want to
do stormy,
one.
We can do stormy. But
during my
stormy.
Death, I was trying to reflect, and I was looking up what to do if you have high cortisol levels in your body. And which is stress, and the advice was like laugh and have fun. That is not just laugh, yeah. And it was like get a hobby, and I was like, bro,
have you tried being a cobbler?
Okay, there are two
cobbler?
Stormy ones,
yeah.
Val That's... and March.
Sounds like it would only contribute to the stress.
I don't know. Val was
a
the one
really
we were just
nice
on.
Video. Of a Korean cobbler. It was
yeah,
very
well,
relaxing.
Sounds like they knew what they were doing. I think if you don't, it's the opposite of peaceful.
Have you tried caning miniatures?
I don't remember. Right. I mean, we could try it.
I think you can pick in.
It makes me angry just thinking about
it. Would you like some miniatures to paint for me?
It makes me really stressed and angry thinking about it.
We're going to march. It's stormy.
Post me some miniatures.
I will
miniatures?
I can't say that anymore.
Oh my god.
Huh?
Miniatures. Miniatures?
What?
Let's go.
I didn't say anything.
Angry, 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 stressed. Angry, stressed, angry, angry,
Whoa.
Is that a beehive right there?
Alright, let's get them. We'll get them last, okay?
We'll get shot by lightning. Yeah.
I'm gonna go through the fire.
Stung by bees. Yay.
Also,
man,
if you really do want to paint miniatures, we could have a miniature day.
Miniature day. I think I need to paint.
Because it's raining, are the bees nullified?
No.
Are they nullified? They're extra angry.
Have you seen bees in the rain in the pits?
Bees. Well, like, they're dead because they can't fly.
You got struck by lightning when you said that. It was funny.
Dead.
I'm joking. I like
we could
bees.
Go into the bunker.
Bees
we
are
go
nice.
Into the bunker.
IRL.
Yeah.
Wait, where's Anne?
Ah, she went to the main entrance.
Okay.
You know what? Anne is very capable employee.
Anne is capable. Yes, I agree.
I hope that wasn't her dying.
What fucking lightning?
Yeah, that would be funny.
Hello.
I have two stop signs. Who wants one?
Me.
Yay.
Anne is a strong, independent woman. Let's touch top signs. Never mind.
Okay, you can't say that either. That's assault.
What?
Wait, there's another way
this
to
is,
go.
It, well, no, isn't it like inappropriate workplace conduct? Stop signs.
Oh, does anyone want to go back and get a key? This room is locked.
We can probably find one. Follow me, lads. There's another way we haven't gone. Wait, lads, this way.
Lads.
Just a little lads. Like berries and cream.
Berries and what?
I'm little lads, berries and cream.
Oh.
What'd you find?
$70 of air horn.
Wait, is that 70? $70.
Yeah.
I feel like we're gonna get a spring boy this round just because we deserve it.
What happens if we hit them?
Do you
don't
die?
Give a shit.
Nah,
they
don't
care.
They don't have organs. They only have spoons.
Okay. Well, this all we found here was an air horn, but it was worth it. Right. So how much money do we have? We should be calculating.
I can't believe a plane can fly this far. I met the cutest Aussie at the bar. He said, "Are you from here?" I said, "Nor."
Nor.
Have y'all Aussies
drop this off sign? Drop this off sign.
Last song outro. No, I have not. I'll drop it. Oh my god, okay. And our stop signs cross.
We have $187. Wait, not exactly. Wait, I don't know. It wasn't calculated exactly.
Yeah, 187.
Okay. So we're almost halfway there. Live it or prayer. Let's get back.
I picked up a little vibe who was very, very comfortable, and now he's sitting in my lap.
I thought you thought about the game. You picked up a cat, and I was like, "There's cats in the game."
Can you imagine?
I don't want to deal with that. It'll be like Ripley trying to get Jonesy out.
Come on, you dill pickles, let's go.
What the fuck? You can't say that.
I'm sorry. I'm old fashioned. Where's that?
So there's a door this way in here.
I love Vegemite. Vegemite's great.
I like Vegemite.
Yeah, it's really good. Put it on bread with some butter, and it's a really good, tasty. And put some cheese on top if you don't
like
it.
You gotta put cheese.
Who's in front right now? You were like sliding. You weren't even walking. You were sliding.
Don't go.
Oh, she's dead. Okay.
Goodbye.
Why?
Yo, there's bees at the door.
Oh, grab them. Can I grab them?
No, I think they're loose bees.
Oh, they're loose.
Oh, are you sure?
Jake, it's very dark.
And?
Did you fucking leave? Hello?
Left us.
Where did they go?
They went out the exit.
I don't want to go there.
I like Vegemite, but I only get to experience in the form of crumbs that fall on the floor. I hoof up those crumbs and become a messy sock.
That's so gross.
I don't like that voice.
I know, what was that voice? It was
I don't like that tone of voice, mister.
I don't like the term messy sock.
Who is this? Hello?
Ooh, there's nothing here.
Roll call, everyone. Where are you?
This is where we came from, man.
Oh, was it? Fuck.
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
Guys, we gotta be fast. We gotta be strong.
What time was it out there?
I didn't check.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh fuck, we do need a key. Shit. We could have sent one. Where are you guys going? That's all explored.
I don't know.
Man.
We're
it's all
just
explored.
Like fucking... Wait, where did Zang go?
Hi. She went to the fire exit again.
Hi.
We may
sure.
need a key.
I'm here!
How about this way? Was there anything here?
No.
Shit, okay.
Like,
Let's go to the main entrance. You wanna go do that?
Yeah.
But we're gonna drop our stop signs.
Alright, well we'll drop everything off, go to the
main
entrance.
I can take everything back, and then you guys...
I've got two things on me.
Yeah, I have three spots open, so...
Where are you people?
Over here, Zayn. Oh my god. Let's all go back to the ship quick.
Okay. She
gotta be cool.
Alright, we
really
have to. We have to eat.
Yum,
hours.
Sweetie, Vegemite crumbs, let me just. Lum.
Watch out, Ray! Watch out, the other one! Watch out!
Four.
Lorop, yum, delicious.
What is happening to small?
Oh.
Are you dead?
No.
Are you dead?
No, I'm not dead.
Fuck.
Oh my fucking god.
Anyone alive?
Yeah.
Where's the lights?
I'm going through the main entrance.
Xander's
right,
alive.
I don't know where Xander is.
I'm gonna teleport her.
Hey, when it, there's a thing outside.
Yeah.
Yeah. Xander, you okay?
Is that thing me?
No, did you see it? Ah! Teleport me! Wait, don't be anymore, it's Ed! Okay.
Hello.
There's fucking bees.
Yeah, we know that.
Yeah, but they started attacking me.
Where's Zango? Let's go to the thing.
They're all have... going there already, Jake. I just got distracted by bees.
Go that way.
Someone else is getting attacked now.
Alright, I'm gonna...
Oh!
It's alright, you're safe now, Em. You're gonna be safe now.
Uh-oh. Oh,
no! Wait, no! 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 No!
What the fuck? I wasn't holding anything!
Jake, teleport! Teleport Anne and Zan's bodies! Oh no, this thing's gonna be fucked up, I think.
What happened? What happened?
Fuck! I fucking got her.
Fucking waiting for me in the door.
I'm watching Jake. I'm watching Jake. I missed that.
Fuck.
I'm
watching Jake. That was a giant series of unfortunate fucking events.
Fuck!
Uh-oh. Oh.
This is it.
We're all gonna
this
die.
This isn't cool.
We're all
no! Oh! he bit me. He bit my legs and it sucked.
Oh my god.
He bit my bottom. He bit my bottom.
Wow.
I almost got away from him.
I can't believe I got and getting fucking struck by lightning on
what
the stream.
What happened to YouTube?
I got struck by lightning. I wasn't carrying anything, but I got struck.
And then I was carrying Anne, and I got killed by bees.
Oh,
and then
god.
I tried to teleport them back to the ship, and then a dog got in the ship and ate me.
Oh my god, I was like yelling at you and you're not... walking away. I was like, why are you going that way? There's bees. And you went, I'm like, okay. And then that just...
No, but that's not what got Anne. Lightning just struck her.
That's true.
Only Xan died to bees after carrying Anne's body, trying to carry Anne's body back.
Mm.
Why were you bringing her body back?
Because
I thought it was the respectful thing to do.
Xan, she's only worth $5. Guys, I have a strategy to save one of us from death. When we get shut out the airlock, we'll teleport one person back into the ship.
Look, it's not gonna work.
What are you talking about? This will work.
Hey, what if we just take off? What if we don't go to the company? What if we just go somewhere else?
And I thought about that, but then we'll get demoted.
No, let's do it.
I don't want to get demoted, Anne.
I think we can do the mission still, but we still get airlocked.
Yeah. Let's go to the company and take off.
It's fine.
We
I
are
took
good.
Us to offense.
Why, Anne? We'll get demoted. I worked hard to get here. My wife left me. My kids left me. My dog died. I worked really hard to get where I am.
Jake's doing that fucking
look
happy
where you are now.
Friends. What's it called? Smiling friends. Fucking bit.
I don't know what you're talking about. My wife's name was Patricia.
Okay.
Patricia.
On the interesting side, everyone did kind of go out in a different way. Push! Push!
We're not going to the company. We're leaving. We're leaving
the
company.
We're leaving
the company.
Yeah.
We're leaving the company.
Yeah, we gotta leave here. It's gonna be our little home. Everyone hold
Can
hands.
Find us here.
Hold hands.
Hold hands.
Hey. Hey now.
Whoa!
Hey, look, that's okay. That's okay. Jeb will get him and not us. It's fine.
What
support? Just fucking flew away, Jake.
Hi.
What the fuck?
That's fucked up.
I was supposed to be our new life on a new planet.
Yeah.
Well, I left you there. I left you guys there, Jake.
As you have not met the perfect quota, your
penalty has been excluded.
I'm
gonna teleport one of
you. Oh my god.
I don't know who
Welcome
it is.
To our disciplinary process.
Is it yourself?
I don't think it shows.
Someone's spinning. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay, that was beautiful.
Why does this keep happening?
Why do you keep happening to us? Yeah, we're all interns. Ha,
so
ha,
the first
ha.
Time you beat up IRO, we should beat up
This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding
Am I still employee?
You will want to check the instructions.
Yeah.
Employee?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Intern.
We trust you will
You're
be
both interns.
To the company. great asset to the
employees.
Great asset to the company.
My employee.
We don't get to keep the green, lads.
No.
Sad.
I'm spending a lot of money.
On what?
Drugs.
Oh.
Drugs.
Not a toilet.
I came into the party for the drugs. Drugs.
Alright, we got 2 porno mags and a pack of cigarettes.
You better have gotten a shovel.
I shotgun the cigarettes.
I thought you were gonna say the porno mag for a second.
What?
Alright, let's do this.
Where'd you take us?
I went to offense. Did you know you can get pajamas for 900?
So expensive.
They're Louis Vuitton. Did you know Elden Ring has a clothes collab with like this really expensive brand? And they have a really nice like satin shirt that's like $400, but it has Preen Marica on the back. And I was like, fuck, that's cool. But I don't have. Like, it's like, but then they also have one that's the entire map of the game on a dress, and it looks ugly, but it's like $1,000.
Ew.
We have stuff coming.
Oh, do we? I didn't think we had any money.
We start with 60 bucks.
Oh.
What'd you get? Oh, I'm not taking the shovel. I'm not.
Okay.
Alright, I'll meet you guys in there.
What are you doing, man? Did you not know the
I knew the pickup button. I knew the pickup button so well. I was like, look at me
picking this up. Yeah. Why does...
You know what? You could...
I fell.
Oh, no.
Get into, making, like those bottles, you know, the ships in the bottle. You could do that.
Oh yeah, I could put. I feel like that would be stressful.
I'll be honest, I hate that too. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have brought it up. You know what you could do? You could get into the hobby of spending money.
Yeah.
That's always fun for me.
We already do that.
Yeah, but like on things that are necessary to live.
Yeah, but do it on things that aren't necessary to live.
Yeah.
What are we talking about?
Spending
dying.
Money.
Hobbies.
Oh. Ah, it's butt cheeks under my face.
Butt cheeks. That's today's code word.
We lost one. Who's
butt
the other person?
Cheeks.
I'm here.
This is really big.
Zan with flashlight. There we go. Flashlight.
I'm running.
Guys, Zan has the flashlight. Oh, little man.
What?
I don't. Hello.
Hello.
I found bottles.
Where are you? Wait, guys. She's over here. Alright.
Bottles.
Follow flashlight lad.
Can someone else hold this?
A little lad.
Zan, let's continue the way you were going. I liked it.
I don't think it goes anywhere.
Into we are.
Well, I like it. We can die here.
Yeah, we can bury ourselves.
Fuck,
we can make a nice little grave here.
I'm fast as fuck, boy. What the fuck was that?
Ooh, I found an engine and a landmine. Oh my god, I did not see that.
You can defuse it if you go. Listen, get him!
I'm gonna try.
But yeah, okay, there's definitely a...
Yeah, I didn't see that going well.
There's a spring boy here for sure.
Did you kill it?
Hey.
You see how I dropped?
Oh god, you can see.
Well, Stux explained it perfectly, I think.
Ray, if you can hear, the cat wants to get out of the bedroom.
I want the cat.
Zan, can you hold these?
I'm gonna hold them like
you can use the flashlight and hold them at the same time.
Can I?
Yeah. You turn it on first.
Oh my god!
Ow.
I can hear Ray say, oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, did we go this way fully?
I went that way.
Even over here?
Yeah.
Guys, there's a spring in this place, I'm sure.
Wait, I went here. There was just an engine.
Zan, you're just paranoid.
Hmm.
There was only one monster in here, and now she's dead.
Whoa! Ya fuck. Oh, wait.
Oh, it's a bolt. Oh, wait, I have a key.
Oh, nicely fuck. Done. Ooh, okay, yes, that is the spring boy. You were right.
Wait,
that's
is
a
there
very
a
good observation.
Boy?
He is in here.
Wait, I don't hear anything.
How do they
where?
I heard his pitter patter of his little tootsies.
Oh, I'm scared now.
There's a present up there.
Oh, that's where
I
he
can
is.
Hear it.
It's either him or something worse.
The bracken.
I think it's a spider.
Oh, that is worse.
I don't think that's worse than spring.
We could go with what we got. I'm pretty content. Unless there's good loot in here.
Yeah.
Blah.
Yeah, it's definitely fire.
Oh, he's
there's
in here.
There's some loot
though.
In here.
Wait, watch. Wait, he's in here somewhere.
Oh, there's a fire exit.
Wait, stop moving. There's a monster in here. Zan, can you flash like that
anything.
Corridor?
There's nothing.
Which one?
To the right?
There's nothing.
Don't stand in those webs. All right, maybe we get out. Maybe we go for the
okay,
fire.
Let's get out.
Get out. Don't hit the webs.
Yeah.
That was yucky.
Well, lads, that was.
Oh, this is where it is.
You know, I lost my sister, but you know it's okay.
For the company.
Yeah, I'm sure she wouldn't want to go that way.
Oh, hey, which way's the ship?
The dog. Control Zan. Zan, you played this game. Hey, dickhead!
I have Ogia and you all have a hot go up in your head.
That's exactly what I wrote, so. Hold on. Avoiding doggy.
Be very quiet.
Hunting rabbits.
Wanting rabbits.
Always rooted for Alma Fudd. She just wanted to make soup.
Yeah.
They didn't show you that, but on the other side of it, his wife and children died.
Oh,
heavy.
My
such a different story. He wouldn't have been driven mad if he was a vegetarian.
Yeah, the only reason he pursues bugs is because his children died from starvation.
Oh my god, dang.
There you go. The dark side of Looney Tunes.
Yeah, I'd call myself, we're one of the Lunars, is what we call ourselves.
The Lunars.
Yeah.
The all loonies? Right.
Forgot we don't have a teleporter.
Yeah, she's gone.
Sad. Are we ready to go then?
Lay her remains to rest.
Rip.
I'm sure that spider will do something.
Do something with her remains.
Cocoon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lay some eggs in it.
Ew.
Yum. In the eye socket.
So that they can eat, just like Alma Fudd's children couldn't.
Yeah.
What?
Please stop.
Who was that? Is that right?
Please stop. Talking about spiders laying eggs in my eyes.
I just said lay eggs.
And I said in your eyes. It's just coincidence that those two sentences they were next to one another.
Either way, it's fucked up, bro.
Because the eyes are really good jellies for the baby spiders to eat. So they probably would save them.
Sustenance.
Igor Ray, I bequeath to you the shovel of destiny.
Took us to March.
You did a very good job, Ray.
Bonk.
I can't be held accountable for what I say. I'm COVID.
I thought he said that too, and I had to stop myself.
Hello? What there's a metal sheet there?
Yeah, what the fuck was that?
It was a floating metal sheet?
I think it was from our ship, but it's like...
Yeah, I think so. Alright, let's go... Do we want to go to the bunker first, on the left?
Yes, I like the bunker.
Did you charge the flashlight then?
Yes.
Cool. There's two bunkers this way.
Did you charge the bunker?
The first bunker over here?
Let's go to bunker.
Bunker one's over here.
Bunky.
Bunker one.
Let's split up.
Remember when I went into a bunker and I died immediately? I feel like that happened.
I think I just saw a ghost girl, but I don't know if she can spawn
here.
Oh,
for fuck's sake.
Huh? Are they here on this map?
I don't think they are, but I saw something despawn.
I love that.
Oh. I got
a bottle. Is this just one room?
No, we're good. We got a door.
Yeah, there's ghost. And sorry, ghost once.
Yeah,
well,
that's
terrifying.
That's a landmine.
Didn't she run into the arms of a monster that ate her?
Yeah.
In the arms of a monster.
A bolt. There's a bolt.
Where?
On the other side of that door.
Ooh, that's a landmine.
Oh, there's a lot of landmines.
There's a door that way.
Ooh, a door.
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, let's go around the landmine.
Stop, everyone. Stop pushing me.
Hey. We have light. That's empty.
Watch out for leeches.
Watch out for everything.
Whoa, what is that on the roof?
Except for eggs.
A glitch. What is that?
Oh, that's dark.
I think it's something clipping.
Zan, would you kill the light? Yay!
There's more landmines here.
Another door. Oh, steam.
Scary.
Who would like to forfeit their body to turn the steam off?
I'm trying.
I can't see shit.
Found it! Watch out, there's a landmine near! Watch out, watch out! And!
I'm okay.
Very close. How did you not die?
I don't know how she's gonna get back.
There's a door over here, but it's locked.
Hi, Jill, Trick.
Hey!
It took a while.
Hey!
Oh, no.
Hey!
Oh, shit!
They take a while to arm.
Rush? Grog out of you.
Wait, are we gonna wait for Aaron to come back?
Grog,
should I come back?
At the bottom of the ship, at
you want us to find the key?
You can probably jump past.
I don't know. I would try jumping on the pipes. It's your only hope.
Hey. I don't know how you got there without exploding to begin with, but
yeah,
they take 2 seconds to turn flashy. So now they're flashy. Now if you step on it now, you're dead.
English. Can't hear you. She has an airplane.
I think we've gone in a circle.
And then, I mean, this place is square.
Ooh, there's an axle up here.
It's very dark.
Wait, have we been here? I don't. Have we?
Not this area.
Bottles. There's a fire exit.
Oh, sweet. Do we want to...
We shouldn't carry the bottles
again. Oh. We can go through the exit and drop off what we got, and then go through the main entrance.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Now, which exit is this?
Oh, it's... Yeah, we just go this way.
Yeah.
We'll have a bit of time.
No, the main entrance,
I like this
yeah.
place. This place is very good.
What would you say the hardest map is?
The fucking mansion is horrible.
Besides the mansion, like the normal
I think
map.
That one with that tall scaffolding that we go to a lot, just because we don't know the other entrances.
I like
you know what
the...
I like it too.
I don't know. Oh yeah, no, that one is pretty hard actually. I didn't know
we die there a lot. You want to try
oh,
the flashlight?
Oh, yes.
Oh, there's bees there.
Bees.
But, look, we're making our last quota now.
Yeah, we're making a lot of dosh.
Let's get lots of money so we can buy things. Cool things.
Or like jetpacks.
Yeah, like jetpacks.
Like people.
What?
People.
We can buy some people.
Will they help us? What are you talking about?
What?
Like Fortnite?
No. Like, they can clean our house for us.
Oh. Employ some people? So we're the bosses, like Jeb?
Yeah. Like a permanent employment.
Live in a bad direction.
Clean
oh, worm!
Up.
Worm!
Get inside.
That's not a good sound.
Hello?
And?
Hello?
She's over here.
Hey, I found the room with the big light. I found the room with the big light.
Ooh, the big
oh,
light.
Oh, the bat tree? Well, when we find that, Ray's favorite monster comes out.
That's right. Do it. I'm gonna put this by the door.
We should... Oh, I found an axle as well. Let's put this all outside. Be careful, there's a worm out there as well.
There's a what out there?
A worm.
Oh,
the bracken.
Where?
Where?
All right, let's dip. Do you want to take the light
let's
and dip?
Plants.
Yeah. Okay,
I can grab it if you want. Where is it?
Yeah. It's in this,
don't
put
you got, Ray. I'll take that. Give me that.
It's a beachy. Say past this room.
Oh. Yeah. So there's a door. Yeah. Let's go.
Don't leave me here, in.
It's okay. I'm here.
Are you afraid?
All right. Are you
I'm
ready,
here.
Lads?
Let's go.
Thank you.
All right. If you hear a rumbling, do a sprint.
How do you know?
You'll see dirt kick up around your feet. Like the world is like inverting.
Did Snock say that? Did Snock say Jake?
No, I don't think so.
No, I didn't hear it.
No, because it wasn't a talk
oh,
to.
Oh, it wasn't a TT.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Get ready. Okay, run! Look, Ray, watch it! Whoa!
Where is it?
Did you see it?
No.
You missed it, really? I think Zan died. Maybe.
No,
she's
I was
alive.
Too busy
she's
trying
okay.
to not die.
How did you not see it? It was so cool.
It might come back.
Because I was
back,
trying not to die.
Did you guys see it?
We all survived that.
And
did you see it?
No, I didn't see it.
What the fuck, guys?
Bro, I just ran. I wasn't gonna
exactly.
stay there.
We're focused on living, bro.
It looked beautiful. All you have to do, though, once you hear it explode, you turn around and
damn,
look
dude,
at it.
Damn, dude, we got so much
yeah.
money.
It flies towards the moon.
Fly me.
Because that's where it lives. It's Jeb.
Okay, I'm gonna
I think,
take
personally.
Us
off. Yeah, Jeb's more tentacly.
Yeah.
That looks like
we're
a
gonna have one
bubble.
Day after this, so I think one person should stay in the ship after we do one round.
Yeah,
inside.
Yeah, that looks like a popcorn bucket you could enjoy using.
Oh.
Going for too long and you're like, is this ever gonna end? Is this my life now?
Where do we want to go for our last one?
Somewhere nice.
Worm.
Fucked up worm.
We have assurance, offense, and march.
Should we go march again? That's pretty good.
What's that one that we do at the beginning where it's like a straight row and we just climb up the ladder to get in the front door?
Experimentation. That's rainy.
Never mind. That's probably my favorite one.
Is it nostalgic for you?
Yeah.
Which one? Oh. March or?
Yeah.
Offense.
There might be bees. We're on March, so we're going to be going back to March.
Do you want to do that?
I think it's pretty profitable for us.
Okay.
Profit.
Let's go.
Profit.
Profit.
Docks. Profits.
Stonks.
Stonks.
Alright, bees.
I can stay on the ship after... I can stay on the ship after we've gotten some stuff.
Okie dokie. You wanna go left again? We'll do the same thing?
Yeah.
Watch out for bees.
Watch out for that tree. Watch out for that tree! Ooh! Ah! Remember that? Remember when Brendan Fraser...
George of the Jungle.
He's pretty hot in that movie.
He's pretty hot.
Oh my god.
What?
What? Right here.
Whoa.
Whoa, that's trippy.
Let's... Zan! Shine a light for me, sir.
Do that.
You just jump, and then you jump. Oh yeah. Right?
Wait, aren't you guys gonna check if there's stuff first?
This is the rest of the level.
There's like three different,
Alright, light bearer, you can do it.
I'm scared. It's my first day.
Yay!
Yay!
Everyone claps for Zan.
Yay! Thank you!
Thank you!
Congrats! Let's go!
Oh, Anne's not having any celebration today. She's like, good for you, Zan. And then she left.
Yeah. Even a dumb baby could make that jump, Anne said to me.
Oh my god!
Yeah. Jesus. And then, you know what I saw her do? She took her sandwich out of the fridge. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Shovel boy, where are you?
Oh wait, I have a shovel.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Every time I do this, I die. Where is it?
Oh no, she dropped a shovel.
I hit it twice, kill it.
No, she dropped it. Come back here, light boy. All right, you need to light the way, though.
Zan duped it.
Come here, you bastard.
He kills it, it's because I
weakened
it.
Come on, you bastard.
Zan hit him with a shovel. Whoa, it's dead. Why is Zan dead?
Zan, why?
Zan, it wasn't moving.
Why? Zan, one hit. No, we're gonna lose all our loot.
I got fucked. And you're gonna get out of there?
Oh, we're fucked.
What's Anne struggling with right now?
Hiding from it, I think.
Yeah, she is. It's outside the door, way. I think. Bro. She just needs to
what?
Get out of
there. Bro. Ain't no ways camping. Fuck off.
God.
Anne gotta get a move on, though.
I'm hungry, bro. Is everyone dead?
I'm hungry. Me too, actually.
Oh my Zan, god, no.
When you fell.
No.
It wasn't chasing me.
Please. Please.
Oh, I felt like it was.
You forgot you had.
We have so much loot. Please fuck off.
I'm like, where's Shovel Boy? And you're like, we don't have. Oh.
Hey, look, I still
I'm not getting
twice.
Out of this alive. I'm
you did
not.
A good job.
I hit it once. It was one hit away.
I had to jump that thing too.
But it bit me before you died. Like, before you hit it at all. So, like, I
wow.
So, wow. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it all in. On
come
you.
On, Anne, you gotta leave. You gotta leave.
I feel like I could have survived.
Yeah, you could have.
I panicked to left to my
you gotta
death.
Survive,
which is
Anne. You'll get through this
how
alive.
I feel like
she gotta
I
move,
would go
though.
If I was really in this situation.
That's why I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Is it actually still out there? You might have to like dupe it.
What should I do? Should I just stay in here? Should I try and make a run for it? I'm gonna die either way, I think.
She should run. Yeah, it's right outside the door. It's right outside the door. She just needs some skadoosh.
Skadoosh.
Seduce it? That's not I can't do that. I can't do that.
Marry the monster.
Run in this suit.
It doesn't have a lower heart. The bracken!
No! What the fuck?
It just fucking went in there, bro.
I think
it just
the bracken
opened
the
door. Yeah, the like bracken. I saw the two eyes. It was a bracken? The bracken fucking killed
yeah,
me.
Yeah, I saw it.
The bracken's fucking rude.
He's like,
run,
he
well,
so
run,
much.
Run. We
had run,
so much.
Run. 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 Run, 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 run,
run,
run, skadoosh, 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 skadoosh,
skadoosh. And I'm sorry, I panic fell down a void.
Oh, no. Whee! Let's all just, what happens if we all die?
Jeb, take us all.
Jeb,
I jumped into the water.
I'm not dead.
He loves you.
No, he took Ray.
Cause he loves you.
Supposed to be me.
Well.
Oh my god! That sounded like Donny from fucking the Wild Thornberries.
Oh my god, it did, yeah.
Holy Bunda. It was supposed to be me! And then you just get fucking obliterated, Sam. Oh, where's he going? He's doing some pro stress.
Oh, beautiful.
I wish I could push him right now.
Is anyone dead? Or just me?
Get in the waters, Jake.
Hello.
All good, Bonder. Have a good break.
Oh god, I really hope he falls.
Oh my god, it's gonna fall.
That'd be the funniest
what
thing.
The fuck is he doing? Whoa.
Yeah, boy.
What the fuck?
I'm coming for you, Jeb. Yeah, boy. Secret ending. Yeah, you just go here and then you jump.
That was wild. I didn't know that was there.
Je suis un dolly.
Absu, hello, welcome in.
Hello.
Hi.
Alright, fam. I'm so sad we had so much.
To the opposite.
As you have not met the perfect quota, your performance has been deemed the most friendly. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Goodbye.
We had so much loot.
All right, guys, we can do this.
I got stuck in the corner of the ship for a moment before I got ejected.
What corner?
This one right here. I was like here, welcome and then it pushed me out at the end.
This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company. Great
yeah, boy. I got the same shit we got last time.
Okay.
Nice.
Did you take us anywhere?
Yes. Back to March.
Okay.
We're gonna show it, boss. It's gonna be beautiful. Stop pushing me. I've got COVID, you'll get it.
Not with this mask.
Are you sure?
Oh my god,
that?
Are you okay?
Oh, hello, Absu. 3, 2, 1. How are you?
Welcome in.
Yeah, let's land.
Please land. Chardonnay.
Je suis une dolly in my Saint-Tropez. Have a little dance avec moi, touché. Voulez-vous? You buy the Chardonnay. Have a little drink and laugh with me tonight.
A little drink and laugh with me tonight.
Oh my god, Halari. Beehive.
Yeah, alright, that's perfectly grabbable at the end. At the end, sir. Oh wait, we have loot coming.
Oh, yeah, where?
Here.
Oh,
right here.
Oh, it's landing already. Is it?
Great.
Doesn't it land on this side?
Maybe. I don't remember. It landed near the bees.
That's fine.
Hilari, can you do the Ratatouille? Ratatouille one.
Watch out!
Oh.
Did you guys get? Ah, no! Okay. Actually, I'm okay. Actually, no, I'm not.
Ray.
I'm okay.
Ray.
I almost died, but I'm okay.
Hey!
Hi, Zen.
What happened?
I fell down.
Ah. Let's go.
Let's go!
Hello. What are you guys doing?
Nothing.
That's suspicious.
We almost fell and died and fell in the quicksand a little bit. But just a little bit.
Just a little bit. You know what got us out? The power of love. Ooh, woo. They didn't like that, Ray. They're gonna report us to HR.
He's gonna tell Jeb, and he's gonna fire your asses.
No, shut the fuck up. Jeb loves me.
That's the problem. He loves you. He killed Ray. He's jealous.
Jealous, Jeb.
I'm gonna start another swinging.
There's another fire exit up here. I think that's a room there.
Tea kettle. Oh, the room. That's a good room.
Oh, it's locked.
My god, can y'all hit a microwave? What'd you put in the microwave?
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I don't know what
you're talking about. So what do you mean it doesn't matter?
Just nothing. Oh, a little bottles. Snack.
Bottles.
A little sneaky snack. Bottles.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin, ils donnent en de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux, volant en chemin, okay. Tout ce que je peux, car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie.
Snuff's French accent is fabulous.
Hey, you wanna go back to that door? Also, I'm gonna turn off the smoke. If I die, goodbye.
Do you think I should be holding the shovel?
There's a locked door here as well. I can't see what's inside though. I have another key too.
Should
let's
I hold
it.
The shovel?
Let's use it.
Good.
Let's use
hold
it.
The shovel. Just gonna hit things.
Should I?
Hey, man.
Hit things.
Not yet.
Oh, let's go to the other one first. This part's scary.
Okay.
The other one was a room.
Whee!
This way, lad.
La fête va enfin commencer. Sortez les bouteilles, finis les ennuis. Je dresse la table de ma nouvelle vie. Je suis heureux à l'idée de ce nouveau destin. Une vie à me cacher, et puis libre et enfin.
Oh, you're making fucking gyoza, I can smell it.
I heard you say soft titties.
We only had like four in the freezer. They were pretty. It probably tastes like freezer.
Hilary, I don't know. Hilary, I don't know why I was expecting Snox to say that.
Wait, what?
Ooh, the apparatus.
You know, that was the first song I listened to this year. As soon as it hit midnight, I listened to that.
Why, eh?
I don't know.
Did you shed a little tear as well?
No.
I was in bed. Did you think about our little rat that can cook?
You can open that? Okay.
Ah, key.
I feel like Anne's avoiding my question about the rat.
Wait, what?
Were you thinking about the little rat that the cook?
No, I was thinking about sleep.
Ow.
I don't know why I listened to it. I just. It was
dreaming of linguine. The pasta, yes, not the man. Yeah.
The pasta.
I'm not the
dreaming of pasta.
Do you dream of electric linguine?
Oh, of electric linguine.
I think it's pronounced Luigi.
I think it is, actually, yeah. I always fell down the
stairs. I have a key.
I always fell.
Ooh.
Oh, there's a microwave in there.
It keeps beeping. I need to get my gyoza.
Oh, there's an axe.
Get that gyoza.
I want to win. I want that gyoza.
Boom, boom.
There's a remote. Boom, boom. I only have room for one.
What is that?
It was a flask. A butt flask. No, it was a remote. I got the butt flask. It's okay.
I have room for one more.
Only up here.
I'm on your head. I am more.
Alright. So, we got a lot of the loot. Do we want to drop off what we got?
Yeah.
Do we want to take the apparatus? We'll do that last.
What? Did you?
Yeah, let's take it, actually. Actually, we can just leave. We can take it.
Yeah, let's do that. Where let's take it? That ass and leave. You guys are weird. You keep walking into corridors.
We're just looking.
All right. Wait. Lads.
Do we know where we're going?
Well, I know the way out, if you want. Do you want
to
take
this? Leave?
Someone who has rooms. I think, where's Anne? Chitch?
I'm here.
Can you pick that up?
What?
That.
Yes. Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Ooh. Let's go. Quickly.
Because the springs are coming.
Alright, everyone.
Flask. Also, I only have 300 points, so I have to make the most of this. Jake.
Jake,
Jack.
What?
Whoa.
Whoa. What?
It was the worm.
Hello.
Yeah, what was the worm in that?
I can't see.
The fuck?
Oh, giant, watch out. I think this is the way. Actually, I'm kind of lost now. Yes, this way, I think, maybe? There's another bunker here. Oh, there's an entrance. Hold on. Okay, we can go around this way. Follow me. Oh god, run!
Haha, I see it in the mod controls. It got cut off in chat.
Oh, I'm god, gonna die. Dead. I'm gonna
Goodbye,
die.
Goodbye, man. Drop your shit. Drop it all.
But now we can't. I'm faster now without my shit.
Oh fuck, she's faster. Ah! Ah!
No. Ray, you gotta run. You gotta run.
Oh,
Ray, I'm gonna sacrifice myself for you. Ray, you've gotta run. Oh, you've gotta make it, Ray!
No. This is not happening to me right now.
You fucking fell.
Yo, is everyone dead?
Jumping from the code infested man. Get out of there, Annie.
All the loot we had, though. Oh, how much did Annie get? Did Annie get like 50 bucks?
I don't know. All the loot we had, all the loot we had, running through my head, all the loot we had. I'm gonna go grab an ice cream for my drink.
Zan, Jake, Ray, Anna. Xan, Jake, Ray, Anna, Zan, Joke, Ray, Anna. Jan, Jake, Ray, Ani, Xan, Jake, Ray, Anna, Xan, Jake, Rai. Ani, Zan, Jake, Ray, Ani, Xan, Jake, Ray, Anna, Zan, Jake, Rai. Ani, Zan, Jake, Ray, Ani, Zan, Jake, Ray, Anna, Zan, Jake, Rai. An, Zan, Jake, Ray, Ani, Zan, Jake, Rai, An, Zan, Jake, Rai, Ani.
Oh my god. What happened?
Van and I got ate by a giant and Ray fell into a ditch. And drowned.
Mm-hmm.
After Van said I'm sacrificing myself for you, Ray, I saw her fall into a ditch.
I said, don't die.
All the loot.
I took us to the only normal place, Val.
But, we had so much. We had like 500 bucks on us, I bet.
We had a lot. Jesus, what's happening? What the fuck? What's happening?
Is she okay?
What happened? What happened?
She dropped her Jiriyoza.
She dropped the gyoza.
Gyoza.
I want to get a snack, but it's like almost 11.
What's wrong with that, Anne? Small snack. Make it a small snack.
You, chat. You. God. A midnight snack.
Oh my god, I'm sorry, I dropped the whole ice straw out of the fridge.
Oh my god. Did ice go flying?
What?
Did ice go flying everywhere?
This all fell on the floor.
Is Nyx watching it all melt?
No, yeah, she's Nyx actually is very distressed. I think she got pissed off for that, like, I made, a giant noise. Yeah. Alrighty.
Alright, are we ready? Guys.
I look like Kay. I look spooky. Oh no. What did I look like?
Are we ready to land, lads?
I'm ready. Where are we in Val, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Man, we had so much money and we lost it.
Sad.
How much you wanna go to the like fire exit? Fire exit's over here, right? Isn't it?
I don't know.
Oh, bees!
No.
That's good.
No.
Okay, let's go to the main.
Put them on your head. Wait, we're going this way?
Me and went to
but like once there. They find you, you're fucked.
Yeah, that's why you hide before they can find you.
Yeah, but that's mean.
But you gotta hide. We just went the long way around.
Don't.
That's a beehive.
Be on the bridge.
Why? Let's go down here.
Let's go to the fire exit.
Bee.
Oh, why didn't you do that, Zan? Zan. Oh my god.
Alright, guys. Just did this cool little jump like that. Oh, there's an ancient at the door. Run around, bright eyes. Oh.
It's always, why did you do that, Zan, and not. That was a cool fucking trick, Zan.
Zan, don't jump yet. There's an engine. Can you drop that engine outside? Thank you, Zan. What a fucking loser.
Wow.
Wow, Jay. What the
fuck did you say about me?
Nothing. Wait, you're gonna witness Zan's jump. Come on, Zan. You can do a flip.
Oh, by the way, I did get stream notification on Discord.
Why did Stock supposed to... Oh no, I'm sorry, like fucking... no notification. I don't know why it's broken.
Belcher.
Oh, I'm sad Zan died.
Well, wait, where you go? If I had legitimate...
What happened?
I'm only joking when I call Zan.
For context, I think Zan's
very cool.
And post the Discord notification, please.
Hello?
Hi, Anne.
Hi.
Zan's dead.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
But she wanted us to talk about how cool she looked, and she did look pretty cool.
She did a triple backflip jump, and she just missed by like a hair.
Yeah, and the way her skull cracked on the bottom was really cool, the way her skull broke open and the brain leaked out. I was like, wow, that's cool.
Is it
there's something in here.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Oh my god. Okay. I was like, that's fake. And
triple
I was like,
backflip
no,
into her grave. It was fucking sick.
Yeah, triple backflip into the grave.
Where are we? I haven't been paying attention.
I don't know. There's a room though.
Oh, room.
Ooh, light.
Alright, well, okay. Group.
Are we leaving it for now?
Yeah.
We'll see what else we can find.
keep trying to like slide like I'm playing.
And come over here.
Ooh, what is that?
Beautiful. Your beautiful hair.
You'd be a good distraction for the monsters.
I'm brushing everyone's hair. They won't eat me.
Oh, there's loot box here. A bunch of them.
Oh, they're stuck. I know.
Yeah, forks.
Though, I do worry about them killing us because we don't have any
strength. I went in the circle.
Yeah, it looks like they are fully locked off from us, maybe? No.
If they're not,
Uh-oh.
Rest in pieces, Jake. I'll take your little hairbrush. I'll brush
so what are we doing then?
Brush here. Brush.
Wait, do you want to go to the main entrance? You want to get out of here?
Yeah, let's get
out of here. I don't remember the way out though. I'll be honest.
Annie?
There's another way. I don't remember the way out. Oh my god.
I'm carrying his dead bone. Oh, we've been here before.
Wait, no.
Okay, I think it was upstairs.
Oh, I think we can still go down from the bridge. At least, I think we can jump.
Oh, wait, it was in here. Okay. Oh, the bug! Give it Jake's body.
Stop! Get away from us, you freak. Alright, let's keep going.
Fucking freak. Let's go.
You fucking freak.
It's the right way. Ray, I don't remember.
We were here. Oh, this is where Jake got jumped. I think. No. I don't remember where we are. Oh, and
found
bottles.
A horn. Oh, hey.
Brush. I'm sorry, Ed.
Nothing here.
Oh fuck! Eddie's still alive! You killed all my fucking friends! Is that easier to carry? Look, I think I'm gonna fucking need to use this, so... Okay. Not gonna go that way. I'm gonna go up. What is that? What the fuck is that? Fuck off!
You went the wrong way!
Did I end? I don't know. We've been here before. I'm not gonna take that though. Are you fucking serious?
This is it, lads.
I hit it. Ah. Fuck, hate this shit.
Bruh. What's in it?
Bruh.
Vitamins.
Bruh.
Hello.
Vitamins.
Ashwagandha.
Waganda what? Forever.
Waganda forever.
Now I'm hungry too.
I'm just looking at stress vitamins. That's...
Why are you feeling stressed?
I am.
Why?
I don't know.
Have you tried wheat?
No, I don't need... I need magnesium. I need magnesium.
I can't click on the thing.
Okay, now it's sleeping in, taking vitamins.
Guys, I think we gotta go with... a danger.
Do we have how many more days left?
We only need 100.
Last day.
Can we go to the one that
danger,
I like?
Danger.
It's too late. We've already decided.
40
Where are we
case.
Going?
Jake, why did
Remember
you do
to
this?
Stay hydrated. Drink your water.
Oh
why
no. It's rainy. Oh no. Oh no, donkey.
Well, let's just get in and get out.
Yeah.
Get out of my swamp. Donkey.
When I was
Jake,
in that
if I get hit
one.
By lightning again, I'm gonna blame you.
Yeah, then you should play the lottery.
The weather.
You should play lotto then. Well,
why is there a giant
gone.
Pumpkin?
Oh, God.
We're making giant pumpkin pie. Goodbye, Ray.
Oh, delicious.
Should we wait for Ray?
At least I didn't get damaged. Say no. How dare you? Ray. Ding.
Ray.
Ray.
Yeah.
I do this every year. All right, let's go.
What's wrong, Anne?
Interact with anything.
Oh no.
It's brokey.
Oh, really? Can't even interact with anything. Oh
no.
No.
Oh my god,
I'm sorry.
And you might need to wait at the ship.
Fuck. Alright.
Godspeed, Annie. Oh, but.
Alright, lads. Let's. Okay, Lausanne, she's dead.
Stinky.
Does anyone have a light?
Hey, I was gonna ask. Hello?
There's something in there. There's a two-legged thing in there.
Where's
yeah.
It?
I got loot.
There's a two-legged monster in the...
In that last,
$40
in that last map, did you hear like a baby cry sound when I was in there by myself?
No.
That's really distressing, right?
Yeah,
there's nothing up there. There's nothing there, you freak.
Jake, shut your mouth.
I'm gonna drop all the loot out at the door. Because this is heavy.
There's a guy in there.
A guy?
No, the
Let's
two-legged man.
Let's go this way, Labs. Oh, we got a bolt. $30 bolt.
Yay!
Oh, we got... Oh, okay, you know what?
You know what? We got a landmine.
This might be all okay.
So we can take that last. It's near
yeah,
the
it's
entrance.
Near the front.
Most men are two-legged sand.
First men are two-legged.
What about the third leg?
I knew you were gonna say something about that. I fucking knew it.
What are you talking about? I don't
oh
talk
my
about,
god.
I don't talk about stuff like that at all. I'm a
Ever.
I'm
very,
I'm
You're
very
clean humor and
yeah.
A holy devout man.
Oh, actually, let's get out of here.
Holy.
Bro.
Ow. Ow, he bit me.
I don't have anything. I'm not carrying anything.
I got four pieces of loot.
How much are they worth?
Someone's buzzing. I don't know who it is.
That's not enough.
Well, I can go back for the apparatus.
I'll try. It's not
fine. Wait, I think we should go through a different entrance.
We don't know the entrance.
I can't look at there, but...
Yeah, we don't have a ladder. This place sucks. Here's the
thing. Yeah, you picked it.
Here's what we're gonna do. You,
Zan,
go in, drive to the right immediately, grab the apparatus, come back. If you don't come back, alright.
If we don't come back, we'll each try to get it, I guess.
Alright, I'm gonna go. Bye.
Bye. Let's go, Ray.
Was it right or left?
You got.
I haven't got anything, right. Jake. I gotta wait for...
You don't have any loot?
No.
I'm going.
Zan, come to my voice.
Oh man.
I can't even stop. Oh wait, yeah, Ben stays, it's okay.
Wait, do we have enough loot? We don't have any loot.
We're gonna start again.
I can't change the camera.
We had to get that loot, Morgan. It was our last day.
Yeah, we needed the loot or we're gonna die anyway.
Can you vote?
Oh my god, they're all dead. Okay, yeah. Yep. I can't interact with it. I can't leave.
Bro,
I can't. Zan, can you vote? I can't press E. I can't talk. I'm fucked. I think it'll be okay.
Oh, thank God for the leaving early. Oh, Jesus. I would not have been
and it's
to press anything.
I feel like we need some potions. Wait, are they like batteries?
Yeah. I bought an Xbox for like the controllers to see if it works.
What, test that out?
Xbox battery pack or something.
Yeah. Yeah, the rechargeable ones.
Wait, so when does it leave? If it leaves early,
like in an hour, isn't it?
Yeah, it should be leaving soon. Oh my god.
Xbox off.
Xbox.
I want my cat. Where is he?
I think he's under the bed.
He's so big now. He was like laying out like long ways with his arms stretched out, and he's like bigger than my forearm now.
He looks absurd. He's absurdly large.
He still looks like a baby, but he's just really
Oh my god,
really
that was
long.
So close. It started clipping through the walls.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
And can't even close the door either.
Well, how was I the laziest and most profitable? I got nothing.
I can get him. Psst. Psst. Psst.
Psst. Psst. Psst. Ew.
Come here,
so upsetting.
Wow, that was really bad. What the fuck is happening?
Guys, we did it.
We didn't get any single fucking day, bro.
We did it.
This was such a bad run.
This was a really bad run. Meet the perfect
quota. You guys want to see the grills?
I still can't interact with anything, by the way.
Oh my god.
You'll rejoin. We'll get you to rejoin.
The what? Let me die with you.
Over here, lads. Where's the other one? Zan? Are you coming, Zan?
Did
you guys already do it?
I see it. I'm here.
Zan?
What? Hi, I'm here.
Secret.
What the fuck?
Whoa.
What is this?
What?
I didn't see it, but I heard it.
It's a splash.
Yep, she's in there.
In the deep blue.
Guys, remember, don't tell.
Don't. Oh.
What does this mean?
I can't tell.
We're making our own vehicle to escape. Don't tell Jeb.
I think it's a drill.
A drill?
Look, it needs those
over here, look.
You know those power things that we take out? It needs them. Look.
Oh. We're gonna defeat Jeb? Is that it?
We're gonna open it up so we can kiss him. Goodbye.
Wait, Ray.
Yeah. Oh no. We have to go. Bye, Anna.
Well, let's try to get a successful endeavor, shall we?
Try and get like a shit ton of money, like 2,000.
We did really well on our second attempt.
We lost it.
And I think you're gonna have to leave and come back off.
I'm leaving.
Wait to get killed by the airlock.
No, I'm leaving now. Ray, can you give me an invite when you're back?
Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Servants bugged out. Oh, it takes Zink's hands in the service though. We all gotta
leave. Okay, I think we all leave then, right?
Yeah.
Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will.
Great asset.
invite people.
Welcome to your first day on the job. This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract.
We all had to leave because it was bugged out.
Hello.
Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company.
Suck this world, just like you should. Great, 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 great. Yay! Lick my wand and my
the way you said gah and Where's Zan?
Oh, you're floating.
Who's floating? Me?
Oh, Zan was
sorry, I was just petting little baby cat.
Wait, take us.
Yeah, take us to the moon. In my lap.
Fly me, take us. Now to the moon and back, if you be my baby. Used to listen to that a lot. Yes, I used to listen to that when playing Destiny 1. I liked it a lot.
I kind of grew up listening to Savage Garden.
Yeah. Where are you guys going?
Oh wait, did we buy anything?
Yes. Mom used to sing that song to us when we were babies.
Ah.
Babies.
You know that?
Yeah, I know.
Babies.
That's why it was my first word.
Ah! Oh.
What was your first word?
Well, one of my first words was moon.
I think mine was mom, probably.
I've got the flashlight. Does anyone else have things?
Yeah,
mine was Jeb.
Yeah.
Jeb?
Is that your character's first?
Because I was born for the company.
Oh no, Moon, Morgan, Moon. Oh wait, and found a...
And journal. Oh my god, Bandit sitting on my lap!
Oh, what a good boy!
Was any baby's first word a double syllable word? That'd be interesting.
That'd be funny. Where did Anne find the log?
I don't know. Anne went up a whole winding path.
Annie, we're going in!
There's a very ominous and cool looking room down the hallway.
Let's do it.
Ooh.
Is Anne in here? Oh, there's a key.
No.
Hello?
Hello, Anne.
Anne.
Hi.
Where did you find the log? Wait, we lost one.
I went up on the tower thingy.
If you come to here, you can go around the slime. There's nothing here.
Ant.
A slowing.
Oh, locked door. Is that a key?
Yeah, I got a key.
Can you open this one? This one here? Not that. Not
the one's locked.
No.
Oh, no.
Why?
Wait, no. We're good. We're okay.
Well, that was a room and it had loot in it.
Oh, wow. This is a bigger room.
But we could have gotten here anyway.
I'm sorry, Jesus. How big was high five? For us, high five was very big.
1, 2, 3, 4. High five. 1, 2, 3, 4. High five. I liked it better.
Yeah.
Let's do it together.
I liked it better than the Wiggles.
I liked the Wiggles when I was a kid.
I liked it better than the Wiggles.
Better.
Oh, key.
You liked Nathan.
Oh wait, there's a room up here.
Wait, guys, I got a key. We can go to that cool room. Oh, the slime's coming.
Take it away from it.
Fuck no. You
can just jump over here.
Can someone hold this?
Who has the flashlight?
Me.
I need one.
Hello? Guys.
Hello.
I liked Charlie. I thought she was cool.
I don't remember any of the names. Where are you guys going?
Nothing here. There's nothing here.
Can Zan heal this?
Yes.
Should we follow Ray? Because she's got the flashlight.
Yes.
Okay. We're going this way.
This way. And...
Right. No, that goes around. That just goes around.
Yeah.
Where's that room you're wanting to?
Well, I don't know now. I think it was that way.
There's a room here we haven't been.
Yeah.
Just watch the roof.
Hey, where are they? Oh, there.
Yeah, I've lost you guys.
Here.
Wow, this is so big.
Yeah, that's why we should... I think we're walking very randomly. I think we should stick to, like, a... path.
Got the half. Light thing here.
No, we're fine. We're fine.
I say we grab that later, if we remember.
Yeah.
I don't know if we will, but...
Better... I think better to ditch it.
Nothing.
Watch out, watch out! Wait, wait, wait!
What is that?
Bonk it.
Bonk it.
Oh god.
Uh-oh.
Let's try, hold on. Ah!
Oh my god.
Still.
Fucking
good job.
Man, that hurt.
That went on for too long. It wouldn't die, I kept hitting it.
Yeah, it was a bit off for me.
Did you pick up your key?
Yeah, I got it.
It's just this fucking loop.
Well, if we go back this way...
What?
Either or, I don't know.
That's nothing.
Slime's here, watch out. So we're gonna get past him, let him come down, maybe. Alright, some of us should go through, though, while you can.
Now?
When you see a little gap come up, I'll try to get him towards me.
Oh, you can loop this way. You can loop this way. Hey.
Yeah. You can loop?
Oh, I'm stuck.
It's okay, Anne. You'll come past. Alright, Anne, you can go through. Guys, come this way. Well, maybe
no, that's
that
a dead
way.
End.
Oh,
you're
they're already
way.
Here.
Yeah, cool.
Hello?
Yeah.
Alright. Where are we? Over here?
I don't know.
Nope.
Oh, this is that room and in there.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Right.
I think we've gotta go this way.
Yeah, let's try this way.
No, this loops back around.
Okay. Ah, leech! Okay, this way. Well, we gotta watch out for the leech. Oh wow, look at him. Guys, you went to the fucking.
Oh, Jesus. Oh no.
Get him, Ray.
Trying, it won't work.
Oh my god.
You can hit him one more hit. Just jump hit like I did. Oh, you missed.
Bro, I'm hitting him!
Alright, was the door we wanted to check down here, right?
I think it was over here. Maybe. I don't know, I'm lost. There is a locked door. No, there's nothing there. Nothing there.
I thought it was down that little one.
Yeah, maybe. Alright, let's go down. Yeah, there's a slime there.
Slime's chasing us.
Bro, there's slime everywhere.
Alright, we can jump past the slime.
Can we?
Yeah, just jump to
can
me.
Can we?
Jump to me.
Oh.
Okay, but he's kind of... Okay. Wait, guys, we gotta go past him. The other way.
Oh.
That's a problem. Do we jump the slime or jump the...
I jumped him.
Oh, god.
Jump on the railing! He's coming towards me now. Wait, we lost one. Ray?
I'm here.
Oh, where's that?
I'm here.
Okay, you guys are all over there. I'll lure him towards me. You guys coming?
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah.
Wait for it to go.
might want to jump the gap for me.
Oh, that's a fucking cool. That's a scary jump. Look, we can try.
Well,
we've got to do something.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah! Watch out, watch out, watch out!
Oh, it's so. Jake, it's a locked room.
Oh, this is so
fucking doomed us.
I hear something bad as well. I don't want to.
There's two of them coming. Can they get us up here?
Yes. But if we lure it into this big room, we can walk around it.
There's two of them, though.
I also think there's a coil head. I say we leave what we got.
Yeah.
Don't know what you got, Twisco. They paved paradise. Put up a parking lot. Oh. Hey, I got metal. Which way did we come in from? Is it this way?
I don't know.
Watch out.
There's something.
Oh, it's okay. He's a leech. He's friendly. I think it's that way. I think it was the first way you went.
Watch out. There's one of those things on the roof over there. I think I hear a fucking coil head.
No, it's a leech, at least.
No, I just heard a metal sound.
Oh, we gotta go.
Okay,
yeah,
let's go.
Yeah, this might be the way out, maybe.
Yeah, it is.
We're just gonna have to go.
Well, that was sad. We lost sand. Holy fuck, where's Anne?
What about Anne?
Where is she?
I don't know.
Get in!
Ah! I closed the door. I was like, wait, Anne's still out there.
I thought she was already there. I thought she made it. Oh, guys, we got $46.
Well, it's better than.
Nice.
And we got to keep our flashlight and shovel.
Ruth. Oh, we
what
lost
happened
our
to us? We were doing so well.
I know. Wow, there was only 246 on that planet.
Yeah, there wasn't much. Hi, Zan.
Hi.
You were doing so well with that jump. And
I
then
know.
It ate you.
It got me.
Eight.
Oh my god, this little cat. Meow, meow, meow.
Are we ready?
Little meow meow. Ready.
Yeah. Are we going to the bee planet, Anne? Is this Beeville?
Can
this
we go to the main entrance?
Yeah,
like,
let's go to the main entrance.
Do you like jazz?
Yeah, let's go.
I like Giles.
Main
I've
entrance.
I've seen that movie like too many times. And it, like before it was even a meme as well.
I still think we should do a drunk watch party on the Discord.
Let's do it.
I think you should not drink every time they say B. You will die.
not.
Yeah, that's irresponsible.
Not every time they say B.
I've never seen it, but will.
Oh,
what about B related puns?
How about every
oh
time? Every time the lady gives the bee fuck eyes, you have to drink.
Ew. That's but still.
Dan's never seen B movie.
Don't put this outside.
Ooh.
Scary.
Spooky.
What?
Nothing.
Ooh, what do you get when a bee eats my butthole? A butthole bee! Ah! Bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum ba dum bum bum. A bee!
Ooh! Yay, this looks promising.
There's a landmine.
A cookie.
What
oh
is that?
There's a landmine. Watch out.
There's also a down. Down? No,
down, down.
Nom nom. By
the river?
Cookie.
Nom nom cookie!
Where is that from again?
The Incredibles 2, it's the only thing I took away from that movie, which is Nom Nom Cookie.
I've never watched the second one.
What?
I'm gonna put this outside.
That was so close.
We almost died.
Flashlight, lad.
Alright, I've got
this
it.
Sounds.
Alright, let's follow. Wait, I'm gonna establish a rule.
I'm gonna go
keep getting
way.
Lost. Let's follow a wall.
This
follow
one.
The right wall. Right wall. Follow the right wall.
I'm on the
he,
left.
He chose right. He chose the right already, though.
What?
Because you went this way and there's nothing here.
Yeah, but I'm taking
see?
This wall, though.
Yeah, but that's gonna get confusing. You should stick to the wall where
I'm
you know.
Sticking.
Just follow
there's a landmine over there. There's
oh
a
my
landmine.
God. For simplicity's sake, can we just follow the right wall?
But I picked left.
Yeah, but we didn't go left.
Wait.
Middle
wait.
Left. Shh. That's our feet.
Yeah, in that room, it's like really weird.
You.
We're following the right wall.
Jake.
Follow. We're not going the right wall.
I'm going left.
Okay, follow. Choose a wall! I hate this.
I'm following. Fine, fuck it. We'll follow the right wall. Jesus.
This is how you get lost.
We're already lost.
I know where we are.
There's a key here.
Ooh.
Alright, dead end. Died?
No one.
Nobody. It's a dead end. Dead end.
Okay.
Loot.
Yay!
I see it.
Flask and a yield sign. That's not a good sign.
Is there another one up there?
I'm getting the yield sign.
I got a flask.
Chop. Alright, come on up.
On my right.
So which way do you want to follow? Keep following this?
Can we run that way?
You want to follow this wall?
Yeah, just go that way.
Oh, it's in here. There's one in here.
What? Is there
Turret?
One in each room?
Yeah.
Yes, there is.
Right, let's just go back down then.
Okay.
What the hell? How is there one in each corridor? That's fucked.
Alright, keep following the right wall. Well,
we've been here already. I think we need to go this way.
Yes, because we've been that way.
That's empty.
If you follow
yeah, we've been
the
everywhere
mind.
Here.
Yeah, but right.
Jake, stop telling me to follow the wall. I'm doing it. That's
oh,
sad.
No.
I blame that on the discourse.
I do blame that on the discourse.
No, because if we followed the right wall, that's what happens. Zan stands there and dies.
No,
that's the right wall. This is the right wall.
I was saying that you would know we followed that path if you remembered that we followed the right
wall. No, I knew
we
followed this path though. We've definitely been this way.
Never been that
way.
Oh my god. I don't want to do this. I just want to explore.
Ooh.
They're everywhere.
That's the same one from the Kill Zan.
Thank you for grabbing Zan's bloody head.
Oh, it's okay. It's really dark.
My flashlight's like on a quarter left.
Okay.
I put two things outside the front door, so I reckon.
You know the way back there in?
Yep. Why do you, if you want me to take us?
Yeah, let's go.
Follow me.
We good to leave?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think we've got much.
There's two axles outside the door.
I have a yield sign.
I also have two things.
I can't see. I need light. I think it was over here, but.
Oh, we just died.
Did we jump? No, how did we get here? I'm a bit lost on how
we
got here.
We did jump because, oh no, that was a slime, never mind.
Oh, was it over here? I'm lost now.
I'm lost.
You have no light.
Okay. Come back this way. Was this door open?
I don't know.
Alright, just follow this way. I don't remember going here, but maybe we did.
Can you crouch for the possum, the tarts? I think they can still kill you if they see you. Oh, slime.
I'm coming back, I'm just looking.
There's a slime.
Oh my god, there's a bracken. There's a bracken!
I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna make the jump.
Come towards me. Come towards me.
I'm gonna jump.
Pass the slime.
I know where you're jumping.
Are we going to you or?
If you can, I think I know the way. Maybe if I can find where we were.
And so you might have to drop.
I don't want to drop Zan.
Yes, yes, I know where we are.
I can't get through that way.
Okay, hello, hello, watch out! Ray, you here?
No.
Come through quickly, come through. Alright, I know where we are. Oh, there's a bracken.
Oh my god, I saw it!
Back up, buddy.
I might die.
Well, everyone is fucking dead. Fuck off, loot bug, now is not the time. He's gonna ransack your corpses.
There's such a pain in the ass.
There's like
fight.
No one to hide there from the nether. There's like no trees. It's just open.
I feel like they're OP. I would prefer if they could hear you but not see you.
Yeah, I think that would be good.
Or at least if they were slow.
Oh, I know, they're bloody quick.
If they like lumber towards you constantly slowly, that would be better. You know what I mean?
Or if they're a bit quieter but slower, yeah.
Kind of like the slime is, but for the outside.
Go one day.
We can do it.
I'm going to the moneymaker.
Oh, what's the moneymaker? Is that the bee? Not the bee one.
Going back to March. Let's do it. Let's go through the bunkers.
March. That's also Forest Keeper one.
Remember that time we died with $500 worth of loot? That was March.
It's not stormy, right, or anything.
It wouldn't have been so bad if it wasn't for the bracken, honestly.
Yeah,
the bracken killed two of you. I tried to kill you.
Bracken quite upset the whole operation.
I was like, I know where I am now, and then it snapped and then I hit it with a shovel.
I got out as well, but the fucking forest.
I think I would have survived, but then I hit it with a shovel.
Oh dear.
But sometimes it comes back, even though you, like, if you watch it kill someone, sometimes it comes back to you as well.
Yeah.
Oh.
I still don't know the full way to deal with him. I think you look in his vague direction. I don't remember.
I try not to look at him. He scares me.
Yeah, it's pretty fucked.
Hello.
Hey, Annie.
Got a fish and a magnifying
glass. Nice, that's a good start.
Okay, there's the other entrance. Got a fish.
Fish.
How much
Love
is
door?
That? Oh. That's not a good sound.
What was that?
That was a crate. That was a
fucking big room. Big room.
The springboard.
Big room, big money.
Does anyone have a? Does anyone have a light on them?
No, I don't.
Nope.
No.
Because I think we're gonna have to contend with a spring roll soon.
Is everyone up here? We should
yeah.
Lose track of
yeah.
Each other.
Yeah, let's stay together.
Yeah, we'll stay together.
Yeah, I thought Anne was
It doesn't right miss there. I don't want to go there yet. Oh, it's really dark. What the heck?
It's like.
Whoa, it's so dark. It's because of the mist. Where was that mist, Anne?
Oh, it's upstairs. Off. Upstairs.
I'll go. I'm gonna drop my shit. And blow up the, you know.
I'll do it.
No, you
know. Okay, I'm scared.
There's a key to the right.
Got it.
Yay.
I think. Is there another one? There's another one, I think. Hello?
Oh, right. God.
Where's... Did you guys pick up my loot?
Yeah, I got it.
So there's another Steam Link. Steam Leak.
Yeah, I don't know where it is.
It's over here, I think. Do you have that key?
I think I found it. No,
you have that key?
Yeah, I got the key.
You open this door.
Hold on, I'm trying to find my way out. That door.
Hello.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, the scene like is
key.
Here.
Another key. Oh my god, it's so dark.
I got it.
You got it?
There we go. Much better now.
Hello. I'm all turned around.
I'm a little landmine, watch out. Oh, it's very dark. There might be a portal head.
Hello, oh, landmine.
Anne, can you hear my voice?
I can hear your voice.
Where's
the
landmine? Where's my voice? You'll see it.
There's the landmine.
Oh, okay.
That sounds like
left.
A coil again.
There's no landmines here too.
I'm gonna go. Ooh, there's a door to the left. More scene. Fuck me.
Give me a quick look.
Alright, there was a door over here. I just turned off the scene. Okay. Jump landmine.
Jump over the.
There's locked door.
I can use it. Should I use it?
I don't know if there's anything there, but we can check it.
Oh, it's so dark.
Not at all.
Oh, no.
It's a good try, though.
We tried. Oh, I'm so scared. There's a spring in
here. Oh, exit!
I just heard that again.
Should we drop off what we got and go to the main entrance?
Yeah,
let's do that.
Okay. Does someone want to stay with the ship as well?
We haven't really got any. We need to make
Watch out,
that's...
Anyway, yeah, you're right.
I don't know where this is.
Here, go this way.
Oh yes, this is the big body of water. I think the ship's this way.
Canning for
yes.
The ship. It'd be cool if you could, one of the really pricey redeems was like a map, like a mini map or something.
Yeah, that would
be very expensive.
Great.
How much do we have? How much stuff?
I think we definitely got quota. I think.
Oh, 37, 26, 47. Yeah, we do, for sure.
Alright, let's go through the main entrance.
Do you want someone to stay here?
It's up to y'all.
That's that bat thing. I'm happy to stay.
Okay, if you want to, we'll go in.
Okay, you go. You go.
Watch out for the bats.
See what you can find. Watch out for the spring.
Like the main entrance in this one.
Yeah, I like having the option, and this one has lots of options.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh god, okay.
Wow.
There's light on that side.
Wow.
Behind us is like lit up.
Yeah, I just wanted to.
You want to go there? Yeah.
This area is empty anyway. So. Watch out for leeches. It'll be hard. Is that the gun, dude?
Huh?
The nutcracker. And there's a loot bug as well. I didn't think he could be here.
I think it is.
Oh my god. I'm going down.
I think he's down there though. Maybe.
There's a gift box in a room here.
Damn, nutcracker.
I didn't think they could spawn here.
Oh, it's empty.
Also, I think he is down here. I don't think he's upstairs, but I'm not sure. Or maybe not. I don't know.
I think he was...
Oh, I don't know now. He might be actually.
He's up. Sorry, my bad.
Okay. He might be in here, actually.
Loading his gun. Sounds like a nutcracker though, Morgan.
Should we leave?
No, that's a nutcracker. Don't take it here. It definitely is upstairs.
That's so close. The exit. Okay. Go left. Alright, right. No, not too much left. Right, go through. Yep, keep going.
Yeah. Go forward. Turn left a bit.
Left.
Yeah, all straight. Forward. Oh, okay. Well, let's go.
He was so close. Fucking god.
Get back in.
What happened?
They got a thing on his head, and then the keeper just ate it like straight away as soon as we got outside.
Oh no!
At least we got quota. I had to drop Jake's body.
We did. Oh shit! Did you see a spring?
No, there was a nutcracker in there.
What?
Yeah, we heard him like load his gun and like move around upstairs. I don't know.
No,
I've never seen one in there.
Wow.
Man, that giant, that's bullshit. You guys got fucked up.
Yeah, that was right outside as soon as we left.
What are you supposed to do? Like, and also, like, almost got away and it, like, grabbed her. It's so bullshit.
They're really hard to deal with. I'm gonna see if there's, like, a way to do anything, but I don't think there is.
Does it say if you go to the bestiary? Forest keepers.
I think you literally just have to try and hide.
Get me snacks then.
The body's bear market. Maybe we shouldn't go to. Maybe we should just go to the desert planets then.
They're probably the hardest to deal with. The dogs, at least, you can be quiet. Your life is in good hands. We have trained your pilot to navigate even the most dangerous conditions.
Staying low and making use of cover. They cannot enter small spaces and are not generally destructive. So stay close to shelter or overhangs.
I feel like there needs to be more like, you know how in the mansion ones there's like little cabins and stuff?
Yeah.
There needs to be more of them.
Or at least like a hollow you could just bunker down in.
Yeah.
We got the yummy, yummy, yummy for Jebby, Jebby, Jebby.
You think he eats them?
Yes.
What are you looking at?
I'm reading about the bracken.
What does it say?
It exhibits high aggression even when unprovoked. Yeah, it quickly backs off when confronted. However, brackens are known to up their hostility when cornered or simply watched for a long time. For this reason, it's recommended to keep an eye on it, but don't stare at it. No specimens have been collected. So, like, you know, yeah.
You can look at it, but don't, yeah, don't stare at it.
Yeah.
Just a little peek. Maybe it's peek.
Killed us because it felt like we've backed it into a corner. When
Is this the company? Alright, cool.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
The company.
Ellie's remained Boro for the first time today.
We did. Yay.
Fuck.
Yay. Sorry, I just grabbed real loot.
Yay.
Wait.
You're not selling it. You just dropped it.
I thought it was selling.
It's open.
Last time it took a lot to kill me.
You were very annoying. Nice.
I was very annoying.
Nice.
Money.
Yeah.
Can we afford anything?
Any flashlights?
Why did we have so many plastic fish?
Found a lot of fish.
We went to a plastic aquarium.
Ah.
Hey, guess what's on sale right now?
Boombox.
The TZP inhalant.
How much?
$48.
That's not bad. How much money we got?
Who found those?
And we get one.
What is happening?
Flashlights, walkies, double end that.
Let me. Okay, I'm gonna start ordering things, so expect the shipments to start arriving.
Okay. Unless we want to save up for a planet, but...
Nah, let's spend shit. Spend the tosh to make the tosh.
Hold him!
I think it's gonna land right here.
Don't die, we'll lose money!
I will move, but I think this is where it's gonna... Money, 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 donut.
Here it comes.
Money, donut. I was
close.
Pretty close.
Bam.
Yes.
I was actually having trouble picking it up.
What button were you pressing, Zan, to pick it up?
I was pressing E, I just wouldn't let me see it.
I wonder if you're pointing at it again.
Pointing at
what you get?
You.
Double up. E and flat two flat.
Did you get raise and healing?
One more thing.
Is it my drugs?
Maybe. Why don't you find out?
It works.
Don't waste it now. Don't waste
don't
it.
Don't waste it.
Don't waste it.
I know
where is he?
Ran off with drugs.
He's like in the middle of nowhere. Look at him.
He can't go.
He's gonna take
it
all.
Not using it all.
We're gonna take off without him.
Then we lose
Jake, we're gonna leave you. We're gonna leave you. Hey. You. Do not take it.
Doing the drugs.
We need to save it.
It's my COVID medicine.
You sound better actually than you did when we started.
My throat hurts now. I think I scratched it.
Are you drinking water?
No.
Bro, you need to be drinking water regardless.
I drank before, I'm not drinking now.
I drink a lot. Stick together, don't miss the quarter. Watch the
overtime. No, what the fuck? How are we feeling, lads? Are we...
I wanna do more.
Yeah, I'm done.
You wanna do one more?
I wanna do all of it.
We don't rest until we get higher than the quota we have.
As my favorite movie of all time, that song they use in it is... It's ain't no place right here. Go home. That was a Borderlands reference.
You know, you're still an intern.
My favorite movie, Borderlands.
Yeah. Are we ready to land or not yet?
Yeah.
Yes.
I think I'm ready.
Yay!
Oh, so
yeah,
just petting a kid.
Like, not a good person, so you shouldn't really...
You mean Kevin Hart?
Kevin Hart.
Kevin Hart, sorry. Chris Rock's also not that great.
They're both very short comedians. Is your flashlight charged?
Are we bringing the... We won't bring the drugs yet. We'll just bring two flashlights, right?
And... Well, not one flashlight and a shovel.
Alright, one flashlight and a shovel.
Yee!
Okay, lads, let's go.
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, understand
the... Did you watch the full trailer?
I did.
I don't know where the entrance is.
This way, lads.
I still don't know what it's about.
It's about... Did you read the description?
Hmm.
It said, Vault Hunter Lilith returns home to find... To search for treasure. That it's like, okay. I don't think that's her home.
No. Also, she doesn't have any siren markings on her arms.
No, and she doesn't do any siren abilities, she just shoots.
What?
Oh my god!
That's all good, sirens!
Sirens are fun!
Oh.
Sirens are the most fun.
Sirens.
Apparently we hit
fun.
It big, according to Anne. What if we hit big, Anne?
What if we hit big?
I got four things already.
Whoa!
Woo-hoo.
And the fire
big
exits
money
over here.
In. Big money.
Big money.
Big money.
There's loot in here.
Hey, look.
Stop sign.
Damn.
And how much do you got on you?
I don't know. I got a soft sign, brush, I didn't buy.
Oh, there's an egg right there too. It's 45. I got 45 books.
I got 43
books. You want me to count how much it, how much I have, or?
No, no, I just meant if you had four items on you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Should we leave it outside the door?
Yeah.
For some reason, I can't level up from intern. I'm just stuck at intern.
Yeah, that's unpaid work, right?
Well, leave this small one's there too.
Yeah, you can grab. You can keep the. The... Oh.
I wish I was asking my.
Oh my god! Oh. Wow, good job, Ray. You dashed it in the face.
Oh, sorry. Ed. Yeah, you can hit me. Fucking repayment.
Ah, and didn't hesitate to hit you back.
I know.
I was gonna be like, you can, and then Anna already did it. So I was like,
okay. I think we need a team building activity.
No.
No! What if the team building activity is hitting each other with stop signs?
Yeah.
I honestly, teleported in front of me because of the door, and then I accidentally whacked her because I was yawning.
She like stood there for like 2 seconds and then you slapped her.
She was coming.
It's so delayed. I feel like it's delayed as well. Like you can't stop the hit once it starts.
So we gotta jump, I think. Maybe.
Are we jumping?
Something's here.
Good or bad?
I don't know. I heard it's pitter-patter of its feet. I think it's a loot bug? Oh, it's a loot bug.
It's a full-time loot bug.
Alright. You can do it. It's a very easy jump. You just jump once and you jump again. There you go. And then you jump again.
I'm so scared.
There you go. And then jump once. And then you jump again. There we go.
Yay!
Yay!
Oop. Ow.
Wham.
Nothing.
Imagine if doors caused damage. That would be dramatic.
Smacked you in the face.
Alright, there's a loot bug here. There he is. Beat the fuck out of him.
Really? Oh yeah, we'll hold on, I'm trying to chase it.
There we go.
That was
Why did he go at me?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Ow! And you swung backwards, the back of the sign hit me.
Oh my god.
That's my reason for it. In reality, my hitbox, I think, was...
My flipping. Bad. My bad.
So I get to hit Ann with a shovel now?
You don't have one, so...
Wow, I'm the only shovelless,
You haven't been hit with a shovel. Yeah.
I have not, but I've been attacked by a loot bug, so I don't know.
Alright, dead end over here.
This goes off into so many
hit Jake
dimensions.
Again!
No.
The way it said that.
Pickles!
Pickles!
Oh, they don't look good. These look like turds.
Oh,
what?
Turtle.
Can I see?
Ew.
They don't look appetizing. They look like little poo-poos. You should pick them up.
Oh,
there you
they
go.
Look like poos.
It's a weirdly large jar as well. Who's to say they're not poos?
Yeah, maybe it's a school sample.
Mm-hmm. Pickles.
I think we're pickles.
Which is like, these are what pickles are, right?
Oh, it's poo in a pea sample. We're like, oh, pickle juice. It's like, oh, it's pea.
Hey, there's a key here.
Oh.
Hey.
Well, that's not really fucking subtle, mate.
I grabbed the
deer.
Do you want to beat the shit out of him?
Better to
kill
him.
Yeah, but he's gonna be walking around.
Fine. I'm gonna die after one more here, I think.
Well, let me do it then, because I'm not injured that much. Ow.
Nice.
I tried to jump on you.
Nice.
He got me, actually, apparently.
I thought that was a laptop.
Oh, this is a locked room. Oh, don't use it. Don't use it.
Yeah. Sam, this game is set before laptops. Kind of true.
We're watching American Dad, and there was like this joke that came up, but it was like, fucking died. Oh god.
That room was good.
That was scary.
Should we leave?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so. Last bit of loot. Quickly, guys.
Wait, what
in
is
here.
This? Wait, there's a room here. Oh my god, it's a big room.
There's a big room here with the apparatus in it.
Oh.
No, look at this.
But we don't know where the... Okay.
Bottles.
I know where the exit is.
Oh, bottles.
I found a flashbang. Bottles.
Yeah, give it to me.
I'm not carrying anything.
Do you want to carry stuff?
No, I mean, no.
So what we could do as well, we could also grab the battery.
We know the
extra. Gonna grab the battery and leave?
Pardon? Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, we have a lot.
I'll grab the battery.
Pardon?
I can grab the battery.
You got the shovel though.
Oh, maybe
I don't think you
should grab the battery.
Yeah.
But there is a slime. So just, where are we? I'm a bit lost out. This is not where we came from. Come back. I think it was over here. What?
No, I think it was where we came from.
It was definitely this way.
Yeah.
I don't remember this hallway.
The slime.
Oh, there, yeah, you're right, it is. That's where the slime came from. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. Okay,
oh,
good.
Okay.
You can come this way.
This way.
Oh, here. You want me to unlock it?
Yeah, there's two of them. Alright, I'm gonna. Van, you go with them. I'll lure the slime.
You can loop it this way.
There's two of them.
Yeah, there are two. There's another one.
I made it.
Alright, keep going. Watch out. No, watch out, and you're grabbing the other one. Alright, I'm getting them to come towards me.
I'm through.
Alright, I'm through. Hello? Yes, the apparatus is there. Once you grab it, come back to me. Alright, come to me.
Oh, this fucking thing. Watch out.
There it is. Oh, who's wait, we're missing someone. Is anyone here?
And
help.
Watch out.
Oh, it's behind me.
Oh no. Oh no.
I killed him.
On me. Watch out, slime. Slime creeping up.
Oh my god, they're so dead. Okay, I gotta grab some of this shit.
Yeah.
Then, let's go this way.
Yeah.
Oh,
wait.
This is a dead end. Must be good.
I dropped my.
What?
Dead end.
I gotta grab their stuff though.
Yeah.
We can't go that way. Okay, I'm gonna head back. Fuck, we can't, there's two.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Really bad.
Yeah.
There's stuff outside the door.
Okay, we'll try.
Oh, there is.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, lucky. Oh my gosh. Let's just keep going, Sam.
Oh my god.
We're probably not gonna get out of here.
Let's try.
What is that? Ben?
Yeah?
The loot bug we killed.
Yeah. Slime, we're just going in circles. We jumped across, didn't we? No, okay, I think we jumped across. Oh no, we're done.
Goes in. Yeah.
Help.
Oh no.
I think that's when we should have someone on the ship, maybe.
Can we get paint?
Do we have money? No.
No money. We've got 2 days.
Take us somewhere, pilot.
We can buy a lockpick for $10. That's it. That's all we can really afford.
I think we need it.
Yeah, I think we're okay.
Hey, that was a good run. It's just we kind of got fucked by the end.
Yeah. Let's go to March.
Also, Ray, good. You definitely bashed my brains in.
Yeah, I
fell over dead, and then you're like, did I kill him?
I thought I was dead, but I did not die. Hooray!
I was like, don't worry, guys, I know the way out.
Oh, yeah.
Jake, I feel like every time you say that, something happens.
I know. That's a jinx.
It's like, you know, the horror movie setting up the suspense. Ugh. We can do it still.
We can. We've got this. It's only 224. 224.
How much do you think we had on us? Like $400?
A lot.
You call the land, Ray?
I patted my little cat's paws and he just tucked them in. It was so rude. He grabbed them out.
If I touch Hawk's front paws, she's cool with it. But her back paws, she gets angry.
Cats are funny.
I think it's because maybe her back legs might have more arthritis or something like
that. Oh, yeah.
So maybe she's like, don't
main
touch.
Entrance, or...?
I wouldn't mind going to the side entrance first, and then we can go main entrance after we drop shit off.
Okay.
Just remember, we are more likely to get,
Wait. Someone should take a walkie-talkie.
Eaten by a giant.
I got a flashlight as well.
Yeah.
Who wants the walkie? Ray, you want it? Because you're
too cute.
He's cute.
Hmm? Over here, you can take the walkie.
Take the walkie?
With your hosting.
For some reason though, he doesn't mind giving his belly rub.
He's very cute.
He's a cat that doesn't mind belly rubs.
He's a cutie. He's licking his toes right now. It's great.
Hello.
Are you alive?
Yeah.
Pretty gross when they do that.
Did you find any loot?
Hey, Bandit.
Hey. No.
Hair. Kitty, kitty.
Hair.
Hair.
Alright. Follow me, lads. Nothing.
Oh, this is scary.
Ooh, this is big. Alright, nothing. Something's making sounds. Ooh, the bright light down that hallway. Should we go to the bright light?
Yeah.
Lights.
Or is that where we came from? Well, we came from this door. Keep that in mind, okay?
If we had spray paint, we would be able to tell.
Locked and steamy.
Oh.
Hot and dangerous.
Dead end.
Fuck. Keep following me, lads.
I'm following. We make the hipsters fall in love when we got a hot pants on and up.
Fuck, I guess we have to go this way.
Esha playing Fortnite for the first time.
Oh, that was a spring.
Are you sure?
What do you mean?
Definitely.
I just heard the horn.
Ow. Tea kettle.
Tea kettle.
I would like some tea.
I think
you're paranoid.
Oh my god.
Ooh, something down there.
Ooh, take it.
All right.
That's a big money.
I might head back. If someone come here, give me your items, and I'll go to the entrance.
You want me to head back? Because you got the flashlight, right?
I dropped the flashlight.
Oh, okay.
Ray, can you drop that?
Are you gonna be too heavy with this?
I'm already very heavy, so why not?
I mean, we're all headed, because we're going to the entrance, right? The main entrance?
Are we all going in the same direction?
I said, hey,
it's up to you.
What's going on?
If you wanted to, I was gonna say you could just... Oh my god. I was gonna say you guys can just keep exploring, but if you wanna go to the main entrance, then yeah. Who's closing doors behind us?
Not me.
Because, it just makes it a bit confusing, I think. I think we're gonna go right.
Bro's fucked.
That door, I don't know what that door is.
Is that the locked door?
Maybe. There's a door over here. I don't think that's right.
This door isn't locked.
I don't think we've been here. Oh, wait.
Oh, it's a dead end. Okay.
Let go. Can I have the flashlight back for a second? I think I'm remembering.
Bro.
This way, I think.
This way. But yeah, that's it, right?
Yeah.
No.
Over here. We're at lost two.
They're coming.
Follow me, lads.
Venus, be my... Oh yeah, this is it.
I want to go back in the main entry, I think.
Yeah.
I'll be in the ship.
Okay.
Who wants the flashlight? I can give it to you now if you want.
I can take it. I'll take
it. So I just grabbed it because I was like, it looked familiar, so I just wanted to see.
That's okay. The only reason.
If you want to charge the flashlight, you can.
Oh yeah. We're not too far from the ship, are we?
No, we're very close.
Padam, I hear it, and I know, Padam, I know you want to take me home, Padam, and get to know me close.
I don't know where I'm
padam,
going.
Padam, when your heart goes, Padam.
I don't know where I'm going.
Oh.
Oh. Figure it out.
Oh. Is Lethal Company a roguelite? I guess in some ways it is.
The fuck, where? Oh wait, I know where we are.
Where's Jake?
He must have found the ship.
Hello, Jake.
Hi.
Where are you?
I'm in the behind you.
Thank you.
Oh, oh my god, did it get you?
How did that happen? Fuck.
Oh my god.
What's this in the fucking ship thing? It doesn't matter. Jesus. Now it's just up to Jake.
Are they fighting?
The bat, yeah, it eats the bat thing. Hopefully we'll go chase that.
That's fucked up.
Oh my god, what happened?
Listen, Morgan, my day's been good so far. Today's my day off. I've been chilling. Go, Jake, go. He grabbed the engine. Oh, he got the gold bar. That's what mattered most. Get out of here, Jake. Just get out of here.
Just take off, man. Take off.
I'm about to leave. It's
fuck
killing
it.
The
fuck
bat.
It. Fuck it. Fuck it.
That's
fuck that. There's so much shit gone.
The poor?
Yes,
the
flashlight.
Poor bat.
Ah.
Is he got the flashlight? We still got the walkie talkies.
Yay. Yeah.
Hey, we got 214.
Fuck.
No way.
That was fucked up.
He was alive. She was alive.
I was alive in the ship, and then I was hiding like over here.
And
then the door opened
someone...
and it came in and ate me.
Yeah, because you had. Was it your spoon hitting your bowl?
Oh no, I think it was. I think I closed a door.
Yeah, I heard a door close. I was like, well. And then it walked inside and ate me.
Oh no, Zan, you killed me!
I know!
Well, we got the gold bar. That's the main thing.
The engine. Those creatures take loot. Those
yeah,
little bat
it
creatures.
Disappeared.
I didn't realize it takes stuff. Like,
the
it grabbed it and.
Bad.
Also, eat them. Mm.
Yeah, and I was scared because there were two of them outside. And I'm like, I'm not going for the engine. So I wasn't going to risk it for the engine.
Nah, no,
it, like,
no
killed
way.
All three of us. The exact same one, I think.
Alright, I took us to offense.
Cool.
Which one?
Alright, let's give it a go.
It's the one with the only entrance. We don't
I'm yawning.
Wee. Also, I put the walkie-talkie away before I died. So...
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh,
good
yeah.
Good job.
Someone should take it. You don't take it again?
Yeah, take it, Ray.
Got the flashlight, too.
Yeah, good job. Saving material. What is it? Equipment. Equipment.
Yeah. My throat hurts.
Should really drink.
We'll wrap it up soon. And you may rest soon. We will relinquish.
Relinquish you.
Oh god.
You should get the ladder for this planet, because it's really good for this one.
Planet
yeah.
Orphan sucks. Because of how jumpy it is and how much stamina
yeah.
It all takes.
Takes a while to get out there as well.
Yeah, it took us like an hour and a half to get in. Damn. Is Ant here?
Yeah, she went in.
Up in? Okay. Dark.
It's real dark. It's
well, watch
real
out. Oh,
dark.
There's loot. Loot. Watch out for coil heads.
I can put it outside.
Yeah.
We haven't run into coil heads yet, and I'm afraid.
Probably about time. Engine over here. Do you want to take that outside?
Yeah. I think the coil heads have been spawning in our maps. We just haven't seen them.
Yeah.
How do you kind of trigger the chase?
What, the coil heads?
Yeah, do they like automatically hear you and come or like what?
I think as soon as they hear you, they will come to your vicinity.
I found a another axle.
Cool, you wanna drop it off as well?
Yeah. Are they up to date too? That's good. I've been like working nights last week and this week and next week I'll be working nights as well.
Well, gun, watch out.
Oh, that's a turret. Oh, that's another turret.
Watch out, watch out.
Oh, alright,
come this way again. Two-legged creature down that way.
Yeah, yes.
We can go his direction. There's two of them.
Oh.
Run, 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 run!
Oh my god.
Run to me!
Oh.
Bro, I was in the corner and it ran past.
Keep going! There's fire next to
us.
There's...
Oh
my
god.
Die. There's a fire exit!
Wait, oh, there.
No,
I'm gonna make it! I got the walkie!
Oh my god, what the fuck? Did
she's
we
dead.
All get out?
Oh.
You're done?
Where is blood?
Ah, I'm hurt.
Damn.
We gotta get to the main entrance and get
this
off.
She was so close to getting out.
I was very close.
No. Alright, I guess back to the...
I got the walkie-talkie off of her, though.
Oh, good. Good job.
We'll probably make quota, yeah? That's
oh, yeah, we got
good.
Quota with this.
We'll be able to watch different live streams. If it's not busy, I usually can. But it's been really... Like, because the work I'm doing has just kind of started, it's been pretty hectic. I'm hoping it'll calm down.
Oh my gosh.
We can all take one.
Yeah. And if you guys want, you can go back in. I got a walkie-talkie.
Yay.
It's up to you though. It might be too risky.
Yeah.
Cause there's not really anywhere to go other than where the monsters are and we don't have a shovel to kill them.
Yeah.
Nothing to kill. Hopefully soon. Look at them all go with their engines and their axes.
Nice. We did it.
Alright. Is this the final day or do we have.
This is the final day.
Final day.
Do you guys want to go in? I can walk people up to it.
Okay,
it's up to y'all.
I'll go in.
Here, do you want
the
flashlight?
What if we lose it?
Oh, we'll buy another one.
I got him. Alright.
Okay. Whoops. Do you want to take the steroids?
Yeah, take them.
No.
Nah.
No.
Okay, be careful. Turn on your walkie-talkie.
Take the roids.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm trying my best to keep guys alive.
Thank you.
And are we gonna die out here?
No, don't say that.
Oh god.
You think they're gonna die, Snooks? Like a whisper in your ear, but
imagine
don't have
this
ears.
Be the one with the coil head.
Oh no. I don't wanna see a coil head.
Hey, is there anything by the entrance right now?
I don't see... I can't see exactly that. I can only see around you guys.
Oh. Okay, well, I'm entering now.
There is something near me, though.
There is... I don't know what's
I'm
near.
I'm inside.
Like,
oh yeah, we can go to any closed doors.
Okay,
there's a lot of stuff to your left, watch out.
Where are you? Oh, there you
go. I'm gonna go past that turret so I can turn it off for you.
Oh my god.
Oh, sick.
Nice.
It doesn't go anywhere. Oh.
Hit.
Oh no, Ed.
I tried to run and it took me to a dead end.
Walk. Should I get the walkie-talkie back?
Where's that one? What's up? Oh, the slug. Did you ever play the RE8 DLC? I haven't yet. No, I still want to. But I haven't gotten the time to. I've just been playing
Baldur's Gate. Oh my god, I started playing Biohazard.
Oh, which one's that?
Oh bro, it's not worth it. It's not- I don't know where I am when!
Trying to save Mia.
Oh. Is that the DLC? Then you were near the entrance, wasn't she? Wasn't she near the entrance?
I don't know. I feel like she's going in circles.
I think you were.
I think you were near the entrance.
What was that voice?
That fucking voice. Like, don't get near it. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's purple. There you go.
Yes.
Alright, enough of that, I think.
Oh damn, that sounds fucked. Dan?
Oh. Oh.
I thought it was gonna like try and lead the dog to your location, but it just killed you.
It just killed me. This is Jake's fault.
Oh my goodness. The laziest. What the fuck?
There was so much money there.
What?
Killed? There was like five things around you, Zane.
Bats.
The bat killed
Zane. Bats killed me.
They beat you to death?
Wild.
Yeah,
they
beat me. Like pierced her chest.
Oh my god.
It's crazy.
I was like, oh, there's a dog there. I will be alright. And then I heard the bat behind me and I was like, oh, it's just a bat. And then I like looked at it and I was like, okay, well, I'll try and walk past this dog. And then it just impaled me.
And what grabbed you?
To get you to like...
I think on two arms.
Oh, okay. I saw you sprinting, and I was like, oh, I was trying to guide you, but then I was like, eh, and you stopped moving. I was like,
yeah.
I couldn't find your body. How far in did you go?
You were close. You were close.
Oh, you were like a dead end.
You were like a little hallway away.
Anne's got another Lethal Company video out on our YouTube this week too.
Hey!
That will be
tomorrow,
up,
right?
In tomorrow. Yeah, it'll be up tomorrow. I made the thumbnail for that. I made all the Lethal Company thumbnails and I'm quite proud of
it. How are you guys feeling? I'm kind of feeling like doing another one personally.
Oh gosh, I don't know if I can.
I don't know if I can either.
I'm rattled.
It would be nice too because we'd be at our 500 mark again.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, yeah. Aww.
We could do one moon.
Oh, I don't know if I can. I'm pushing it. I'm pushing it as I am.
Jib. Jib. Thank you.
How much
get?
Oh. Hey. Noise.
think.
Wait, is it 500 or is it 300 or something?
Ugh. Oh, let me test something.
Yes, what's on sale now?
Hello?
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 Can you hear me?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
You trying to talk to Jim?
There's like a lore entry. I was watching a video where someone in the lore says that when they turned on their walkie-talkie, they could hear people on the other side of it, and they were inside of Jim. And they were calling for help. Hello?
Scary.
Maybe it's when this is open. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hmm.
Maybe turn it off and on.
Hello? Hello? Maybe it's only in the lore.
Maybe.
Oh, I'm under.
Why would Jeb eat anyone? That's silly.
I'm keen for more, like, Easter eggs and stuff.
That's amore.
That's amore.
Tippy tippy tay, tippy tippy tay. What's that thing Snox did before where he was like, like Donnie?
Guys, do you want to buy anything before we go?
The something on sale, the Zap, I forgot what it's called.
The Zap gun isn't on sale on my end. Sun grenade is.
Yeah, the sun grenade, yeah.
Tippy, tibble, tay.
Why'd you do B?
What?
Tibble, tibble.
It did tibble. No, I was doing tippy.
Do you want green suits?
Right now, lick it. Yeah. Good, suck this. Whoa, just like you should. My ga.
Is that a yeah?
My yay hand.
Yes.
Lick my wa.
Let's do it.
And my yeah.
Yahoo.
Our loot.
Green suit.
Green suit gang.
Get a boombox.
It was on sale.
We should take it in and dance with the loot box.
Yeah, let's do it.
We're back where we started this video.
I know. But now with the boombox.
Yeah.
Let's take off.
Listen to fucking Depeche Mode. Let's go.
Okay, next time we're gonna come in and the torpedo is just gonna happen.
No, we'll be fine.
Yeah, one last one for good measure. One last boom, guys. Can't you hear the music calling you?
Oh my god, I feel like I'm gonna die. I can't.
We'll be
I
in and we'll be it. Out.
I feel like
in
I'm gonna
out.
Die. Why you can do it. I don't know. I'm dying. I feel like.
You know what's good to relieve stress? Oh,
what's that?
Going to a moon.
No, it's truly not.
We need the
flashlight. Jake, what if I press exit right now? What if I quit right now?
Then you'd be quitting on a good time. And you know, a lot of these 80s songs, they say don't quit on a good time. Let's do it, lads. One last one. Let's go.
I can't do it. I can't. I'm
we'll
so
go to
sorry.
March.
I've got to go.
We'll sprint in, fam.
I don't know how to
go.
Can do it.
I've got to go. I've got to go.
Man.
But the music.
But the music.
The whip with the music.
I can't.
I can't.
Okay. If everyone is CBS COVID, they're stuck with you forever.
If we all have COVID, none of us can leave the spaceship.
Yeah. I don't.
I'm putting it away. Never again. Alright, let's call it Labs.
Alright, Labs.
Thank you for lethaling this company.
We finally have been making
quota.
I think it lethaled us, yeah.
Once.
We were like... We almost did really well on that first... Like with that second run, and then we ate shit after hour and a half.
Okay, everyone, we might call it there. Like
yes.
I said earlier,
thank you for joining us.
Thank y'all for joining. There'll be a new Lethal Company video that ends, edited a longer one on our YouTube tomorrow. So have a look at that. We have our next. What's our next stream? Is it yours then?
Wednesday, yeah.
Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time,
having a wonderful time.
That was so sincere.
It was good.
How do I look?
I believed it, Snox.
Do I look crazy?
Some sick dance.
Wow, the audio is so weird if you turn your sensitivity all the way up. Wow.
Oh, no. Maybe if you want to throw up, but I don't know why.
So then we're playing Tomb Raider Wednesday, 8:30 p.m.
And you've got Thursday.
And Anne's got Thursday. And then on the weekend,
I've got COVID.
Jake's got COVID. And on the weekend, it is Mardi Gras time for us in Australia, which is our LGBTQIA Pride Parade. It's happening on Saturday, so we'll be going to that.
Yeet.
A bit of a party afterwards. Have good nights and days wherever you are. We'll catch y'all on Wednesday for Zen's. Bye everyone.
See y'all.
Thank you for joining.
Bye. Hi Koji. Bye Koji. Bye.